Hey guys, welcome once again to One Coin Only. It is good to be here. We're just going to transition to the screen now. And I am here for the bedtime stream, which is always really ironic because my bedtime stream is your rise and shine stream. So it just goes to show, I can't even talk right now. I probably should be in bed right now, but that's okay. No, I'm going to stream for the next couple hours. And we got a fun game for you guys. We're going to be doing Streets of Rage Remake. I have not done this on the channel for a very, 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 very long time. This is not a ROM hack. This is actually a fan-made program from about 12 years ago. It's a Streets of Rage game that's a hybrid of Streets of Rage 1, 2, and 3. I think it's got a couple fresh levels in it as well. Tons of different characters, tons of unlockables, a lot of replayability, because basically you grind, you earn currency, and you keep unlocking things to use and play with next time. So this is the biggest RPG-based Streets of Rage experience you'll ever have, and I can't wait to show you guys. I'm going to say hello to everyone. We got Payron there, we got Reed, Derek, Jeffrey, Jacob, Jeremy, Chris, Rick, Jason, Alex, and Luther. Appreciate you guys coming in. We got Honkus as well. That being said, we are going to load this sumbish up. And we're going to get started. And I am very excited to show you this. We're going to show you the cutscene too, so you can see the new cutscene also. This is working. Maybe I need to add some more volume. Let's see. And you know, the volume's loud enough, guys, as well. Okay, that's a little bit too loud, probably. Here we go, let's see how that is. Alright, cool. Hey, go, Mark, we've got Pablo there. The new one comes out in a week, Teofilo, no. The new one comes out in a week. You need to be a little bit more patient, it ain't out yet. Hey, go, Scooby, thank you for coming in. Good to see you. Appreciate you hanging out, my man. Always nice to see you. This game gets very, again, sure, it just sort of goes up and down a little bit, doesn't it? I'll keep an eye on it. Yeah, the new one comes out on the 30th. Hey, go on, Richard, good to see you, Robert. Perry's in the house, we got the Global Stream Machine, David. Thank you for coming in. I'm still trying to wake up, I've got my water here, and I've got my Pepsi Max here to get me through. I've been working all night, so I'm just having a quick caffeine hit. Thank you, Pablo. I really appreciate that. There you go. Streets of Rage Remake. So here you go. You can see. Now I'll show you. You've got the shop where you can buy extra characters. As you can see, we've unlocked Mr. Slave. You've got the Kangaroo, some other ones. You can unlock cheats to help you through the game. And there's extras as well. So all sorts of stuff you can unlock as you go through. And there's like extra modes as well, but we haven't unlocked those yet. And there's even a Streets of Rage Maker, which we can unlock later on. So this is a big grindfest, very replayable. Branching paths, all that kind of thing. David, thank you very much. David with the 50 stars. I appreciate that. Give me one second, my man. So we're gonna start off with... you know what? I'm actually going to use Adam first, I think. We're going to play as Adam. And I'll pause this in 1 second, and I'll give you a great big thank you, David. Anthony says you wish you could play this on console. So apparently there's some like rocket launches or something. Okay, I don't know if you care about the story too much, but... Hey, go on, Ricky. We've got Mr. Cushman in here. Hey, go on, Amanda. Good to see you. So Mr. X is back to his dastardly deeds again. You can play it on a monitor. Well, okay, we're going to get into the... That's you're not speaking my language on that one. If you guys want to work out how to play this on a modded console, then you guys can sort that out behind the scenes. All I know is I can only play this right now on PC. Oh my gosh. Don't talk technicalities with me. You guys can work that out behind the scenes. Right, what are we going to do here? Right, we're going to start with this one. I hope you're doing well, Ricky. Again, as always say, Ricky, you got the best name in the world, sir. Alright, so I'm going to pause here. We're going to give this one to David. Thank you for the 50 stars. Too much technical jargon for me. Oh gosh, here we go. Let's go. And you see, this is Streets of Rage 1 at the moment. As you can see, the graphics have been improved. Oh man, how nice does it look? It's all been upscaled, cleaned up. You think you'll just watch? Oh no. Well, let's have a look at how you like it. Anyway, how you going, Richard? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out, man. Welcome to the stream. Let me know how the sound is and everything, guys. I want to make sure it's all comfortable. You got to have the music banging a little bit in the Streets of Rage game, don't ya? You probably notice it in this, the sprites are a little bit bigger. By the way, Richard, this is going out to you, man. Thank you very much. Appreciate you incredibly, sir. We got Manya's Gaming Fest in here. Good to see you, girl. Absolutely, got to do the morning streams. Thank you for coming in, Manya. How are you and Layla doing today? How's the family? You got the Dude Love, aka Eric's. Hey, don't you be like that. Eric's much sexier than Dude Love. Go over here. Oh, we got him. We're gonna do the big jump kick. There's also like other moves you can do, like a back kick, back fist. Oh, I'm trying to work all that out now, though. Actually, back. There we go, like that. So there's a few different moves you can do. Hey, good morning, Kid Jackson. Thank you for coming in. You've come in just at the right time, my friend. Doing the Streets of Rage remake. We're gonna grind through it for about 2 hours here, earning shop points. Hopefully, we can unlock some good stuff today. Hey, go on, Jermaine. Thank you for hanging out. So, Pablo says you don't remember a lot of Streets of Rage, so before the fourth one, you'll play the Sega Genesis Collection on Switch. I would highly recommend it. I don't know if the story's gonna have any continuity to the first three, but it probably would be worth your effort. Hey, go on, Taylor. Good to see you. Welcome to the stream. Brandon asked a good question. Who would be Little Max Adrian? I'm trying to think. Well, keep in mind, Little Mac is a first-party Nintendo character. So I'm trying to think. Maybe, I don't know, maybe he's having an affair with Daisy and Mario doesn't know about it. What do you think? Lamont, how you doing, my brother? Thank you so much, Lamont, for the 50 stars. Lamont's also got a special thank you screen. I haven't downloaded it yet, but it's coming. Thank you so much. So, Lamont, what can we give to you today? We're going to give you this one. Thank you very much, sir. Hey, go on, Enrique. Good to see you. Got Mark Keith in here as well. Thank you very much for coming in. Oh, yeah, oh. Sounds like you're having an eventful day already, Manya. Of course you're going to call him a dumb dog, right? Because you're a cat person. See, it's biased right there. You remember this game on the Genesis? One of your favorites? I've actually got a physical Genesis right next to me. I've now got two in the house. Because my roommate gave me his other one to use. So there's now actually two Genesises in the house. What's the closed caption? Everyone always asks me that. I'm sick of having to answer to Facebook's fucking problems. Not your fault. Facebook has added automatic closed captions. You guys need to turn them off yourselves in the options. I got nothing to do with that, guys. Don't shoot the messenger, please. But here we go. You think DuckTales 2 should also get a HD version, Pablo? Well, you never know what Capcom's got planned. Right? Yeah. Every day everyone's like, Rick, why is there subtitles? And I'm like, I don't fucking know, ask Facebook. Oh, damn it, I'm just getting stabbed here. What's this jewel do? Oh my gosh. Come on, Adam, you can do better than this. So, Marky Thricky, I just want to say you love Streets of Rage 2. It's one of your favorites ever. I mean, me too. That's pretty obvious, huh? You guys already know how much I love this. I don't know if you get any credits or continue in this, so we got to be careful. I think you get 2 continues per credit. Hopefully we can beat this sumbish. I love the remixed music in this. How nice is it? Hey, go on, Nick. Good to see you. Hey, go on, Krista. Thank you very much for hanging out. Welcome to One Coin Only. Well, Krista, just a little bit about ourselves very quickly. We are both the classic and current gaming stream. As you can see, we're a social bunch as well. I'm a little bit obnoxious. Some people say that's part of my charm. I mean no harm. Oh, that rhymed as well. How about that? Yeah, I love DuckTales Remaster. I've only got that on Steam. I wouldn't mind a physical copy, actually. Facebook makes changes and doesn't tell us. They're all like, surprise! So you gotta pick which way you're going after a couple levels. Here we go. We got this. You get cutscenes and everything, which I think is pretty freaking sweet. You're still waiting for Sunset? I think that's just a matter of time. So it looks like the first two levels that we've picked from this are from Streets of Rage 1, and then we'll get a branching path that will take us into another game. Which is always it. Oh my gosh. And you see, I've got to get used to the controls. Like, they're very, very tight, but they're a little bit different to the Sega Genesis game, so you just got to get used to the flow. It's not the same muscle memory. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's go over here. We'll use our special. Now, you can use your special for free without... obviously, the mechanics in this are very similar to Streets of Rage 3. So, you can charge up a special and use it without using up any health. And then you have to wait for it to charge again. You can use it as many times as you want, but if you don't wait for it to charge, you'll eat your health away. Aaron, good morning. Good to see you. Well, morning to you anyway. Well, it's gonna... Well, yeah, it's not morning here yet. Aaron, good to see you. Thank you for coming in. No worries, Mark. Good to hear. Yeah, it's 10 past 11 in the evening over here in Aussie. Oh, wrong screen. Well, there you go. You get a free one. A little bit of Breakfast Club there. How good was that movie back in the day? Wasn't really a big, what's her name? Molly Ringwald was in that movie too, wasn't she? Yeah, I wasn't a big Molly fan. I never saw the appeal, to be honest. I was more an Ally Sheedy goth kind of guy. Anyway. It's late enough to be... Yeah, sorry, I read that already. Deja vu. I told you, I'm going... You're going to see some clear-cut signs by the end of the stream. It's time for Rick to go to bed. But anyway, Manuel, what else are you getting up to for the day? Any other plans? It's funny for you to see how bad it messes up. What's messing up? Nah, I'm not into Lost Vikings. Sorry, Pablo. I appreciate your enthusiasm. But, you know, I share a lot of love for the games you like, but I don't like every game that you like, my friend. So not every answer's gonna be a yes. But some games that you suggest I'll do. Alright, get back all of them here. There we go, we got him. Streets of Rage Radar, Nick Pro. Have you played the Streets of Rage remake? We did this on the channel a very, very long time ago. And for those of you who've come in late, I'll explain what this is again. This was a fan-made remake that came out about 12 years ago. It got discontinued because obviously there was a cease and desist letter. So, very hard to find these days, unfortunately. But unfortunately for me, I have this game. And yeah, guys, this is basically Streets of Rage 1, 2, and 3, all in one big gigantic engine. It features branching paths, a new storyline, unlockables, lots and lots of unlockables, lots of grinding to do in this game to get new characters, cheats, and bonus things and of that like. So you can put like hours upon hours into this to get everything. Yeah, Rick David says Rick hates all your games. No, I don't. Yeah, I'll be streaming Streets of Rage 4 all day when it comes out, guys. That's kind of why we're doing this now, to build up some hype. As this is something a little bit different. As you can see, the graphics are a lot better than the originals. Oh, I don't know if you noticed on your end, but they're clearly better over here. Alright, you're right, Pablo. And then Jeffrey says, I'm going to do a 24-hour blitz. No, you need to get over that, Jeffrey. That ain't ever happening, Sumbish. So what's everyone getting up to for the day? Anyone got any crazy-ass plans? Let me live... All I do is sit behind this computer, guys. Let me live vicariously through you guys. How you going, Tommy? Good to see you, Farkity! Tommy Farkity. I'm trying to say hello to Tommy, but all that's coming out is Farkity. Oh my gosh, well you'd say fuckity too if you had some dickhead running after you with fire. Oh my gosh, well okay, now I'm calm again, Tommy. Yes, how you doing? There you go, we got the lovely April in here as well. Good to see you, April. Hope you're having a great evening. And what are you up to? Although I think I saw what you were up to. I saw some kind of puzzle. How's that going? You're not going to catch me doing a jigsaw puzzle that big. Holy jeez balls. Yeah, yeah, the Money in the Bank concept. You guys all know about Money in the Bank this year, right? I'm not really a big WWE mark at the moment, but I'm very, very fascinated about Money in the Bank because it's going on in WWE headquarters. They actually have to climb the building. It's really interesting. You love new things and you love Oz. Well, thank you, Chris. I appreciate the positivity. Hopefully we'll see you a bit more here, huh? Just so you guys know, if you're new, we stream every single day from 7 p.m. till late, but we're also on 6 days a week at this time slot for a morning stream. You know, it's kind of like our breakfast show. And yeah, that's all US Eastern time. Markety, damn it! Oh, I hate this sumbitch. Kick him in the freaking nuts. All right, get back off. I'm here. Chick, what are you doing? Oh, gosh. KO these guys and give them pipe dreams? Look, if I could do like, oh, look, it's Jason Voorhees over here. How about that? New characters, guys. So see, there are, oh my gosh. Oh, you're streaming early? Man, it happens, bro. Tech problems are a part of this. I get them every, fuck. I'm terrible with tech. You guys know this. You guys always making fun of my lack of tech skills. How you going, Douglas? Did I say ho by accident? Jeez, it's starting to happen subconsciously now, huh? How you going, Rich? Hello, Governor. We got Steven here. Thank you. And as you can see, there's like new paths in this, slightly adjusted levels, and you know, they've added a lot of fresh ideas into the already. Oh wait, did we just get a gun? Well, dude, that's just freaking next level, isn't it? Dude, fucking neat. Look at that! That's what I'm talking about. This is the definitive Streets of Rage game. I haven't been playing this the whole time. I think this is my go-to now. Oh gosh, we're getting a little bit stuck here, but that's alright, we got him. We still haven't lost a life, luckily, so we're hanging in tight there. Hey, go on, Melissa, good to see you. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna play through a couple times over 2 hours. We'll take some different branching paths and we'll see what we come up with. As I said, this is not a linear experience, guys, at all. You do this in many different combinations. Get the bling? Whoa, did I miss the bling? Bro, my love don't cost a thing. I mean, it works for J-Lo, it works for me too. Don't know what that's got to do with anything, but, you know, whatever. Okay, fine, I'll get the dollar bills. I mean, free money, right? Free money. Son of a biscuit, really? So, Pablo says the best WrestleManias for you were 6 and 17? So, Kid Jackson says Streets of Rage is exactly the name, Rage. Oh, yeah, it can be. Oh, I missed that sumbish. I wonder if this guy's as hard to beat as he was in the original. He was always a pain in that one. You kind of always had to, like, work the glitch. Okay, we're gonna see how we go here. Where's he going? Oh, man, he's really quick. Maybe I have to run and kick, but there we go. That'll work. Be right with you guys. How you going, Nathan? Good to see you. You're learning as you go, though, doing all. Thank you, Ed. Yeah, man, I'm hanging in there. Hey, I have done this before, but literally I haven't played this for about a year. So if you don't use it, you lose it. So I'm learning how to play the game all over again. It is a bit different. Hey, on Zachary. So what's Sega Genesis? You'd be surprised because the games I like on Sega Genesis are not mainstream. But I like King's Bounty. I like Dungeons & Dragons, Warriors of the Eternal Sun. Gunstar Heroes, Shinobi 3, Super Monaco Grand Prix 1 and 2. They're just a few that come off the top of my head. No, I can understand Pablo. Pablo's feeling a bit antsy under the quarantine. Man, it'll be over soon. Man, hang in there, brother. I know exactly what you mean. My advice is to keep yourself as busy or as distracted as possible, sir. Best thing you can do. Absolutely you can, Kevin, and you hang in there too, man. Pablo's, you know, got worries about the same kind of thing right now. We're just gonna hang in there just a little bit longer. But, Jory, good to see you. Jory says you're spoiling you with all your favorite childhood games. Jory, thank you for the 100 stars. Yeah, I love this. This is a special fan-made remake. And Jeremy also with a 73 stars. Thank you so much, guys. Hercules, appreciate Hercules, you coming in. We got Gerardo in here. Melissa. Melissa's been here for a bit, but just saying a proper hello again. Oh, gosh. There we are. It looks like we're doing the first three levels before we take a new path here. I love the remixed music in this. What do you guys think? What do you think of this compared to the original tunes? There you go, Don't Need Me, 25. Thank you for coming in. Oh my gosh. I'm so ready for part... Oh, dude, I can't handle this. Believe it or not, we still haven't died yet, I don't think. Or if we have, it's only been the once. Taylor, thank you. Taylor dropping the 100 stars. Thank you very much, Taylor. I'm going to be right with you, my friend. Let's pick this up. We need some help. Oh my gosh. Then don't forget, guys, likes and shares are one coin only's best friend. This has gone out to you, Taylor.
Can't touch this.
Yeah, keeping, thank you, Taylor. Keeping a long story short, Jory, there's a lot of extra features in this one. So a lot of, like a lot of unlockables, a lot of different characters, a lot of cheats that you can get. And, you know, it's just, it's really special. I think this is going to be my go-to version from now on, just so I can keep unlocking stuff. And I think I'll play this again in a few days, the day before Streets of Rage 4 comes out, just to build up some more hype. And hopefully we can unlock a ton of stuff in the next couple days anyway, that'd be really cool. Oh gosh. Damn you. Oh my gosh, man. How you going, Brandon? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. What's up, Brandon? What are you all grumpy about? Oh, damn. Okay. I don't really like Adam's special here, to be honest. It's, I don't know. I think I need a special that's like a lunging attack or something. You might have to use Blaze one of these days, I think. I think we kind of need... One thing that's really good about Adam is he's very strong. But he's also slow as shit. I think we need Blaze's speed, to be honest. There is a new Streets of Rage coming out on the 30th. How you going, Aaron? Thank you for hanging out. Appreciate you coming in. How you going, Joey? Good to see you. But yeah, I'm so keen. As I said, when Streets of Rage 4 comes out, I'm going to be playing all day, unlocking all the characters. And hopefully there'll be different endings and a reason to rewatch. Jory, as I said, Jory, I can't remember if you told me or not if you had a PlayStation 4. It doesn't matter if you have a PlayStation 4 or an Xbox or whatever. I mean, this is coming out. The remake of this is coming out in just a few days. You should pick yourself up a copy. It won't be that expensive either. So, you know, it's not the whole AAA sort of size game, you know what I mean? So, Chris says, just moved to Queensland, Ricky. Would you like to catch up? Oh my gosh, you know what, Krista? I would like that. There's just a little problem right now with, like, social distancing and all of that, like. But, you know what? That sounds like a nice idea when this whole thing blows over. Absolutely. You know what? Pretty much the only thing there is to do now is to sit in the freaking park. There you go. Sit in the freaking park with a goon sack. Why? Because there's no freaking places open. That's terrible. I'm sorry. I know that's a bad joke. the good news is I think this lockdown's going to be pretty over soon, so that's definitely something we can talk about. And so Jory says you do have a PS4, you'll get... Yeah, oh nice, yeah cool, and you can play online with me, Jory. I'm going to get it on the PS4 too, so we can team up and we can fight together. And Don't Need Me says lots of goon sack. That was a terrible joke. Basically, that's what you used to do as a teenager. It was like a very, very cheap wine flask that came in a foil packet. And it's how teenage kids used to get drunk off a budget. There you go over here. Goodness. damn, I'm getting absolutely smoked right now. Hang on one second. Yeah, you like that one, Don't Need Me? I'm usually a lot better at beating this guy. Oh wait, we're taking, it's a different boss playing. I was still Ultimate Warrior. But the problem is this version of the Ultimate Warrior is the one from Streets of Rage 2, I think. So he's a little bit difficult to beat. We got this. Yeah, no, I mean, part of me wants to get this on the Switch as well. Look, I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to get this on the PS4, and when it's eventually on sale on Switch, I'll get it on Switch too, just to have it to travel with. But the reason I'm getting this on PS4 is because I know most people are getting this on PS4, and I want to be able to play online with people. No, that's okay, Mel. I understand. You take yourself... No, you're going to get back to your little guy, getcha. No, you take care of yourself, Mel. I just hope you're healthy and happy through all this garbage, hey? Thank you for coming in. We'll talk to you again soon anyway. You know I'm always here. You think that was D-Wayne on roids? Well, Ultimate Warrior is no more. You could say that Vince McMahon decided to bury Ultimate Warrior and put Adam over. True story. Oh, Mel, you take care. Hang in there, girl, hey? Hang in there. Absolutely, like Jeremy says, I love that. I love it when you say that, Jeremy. It's a nice phrase. I know it's a little bit nerdy, but you know what? We're all nerdy. Be well. I love it, man. Be well. It's great. It's just so positive. I love it. No worries, Brandon. Well, we appreciate that. Oh, gosh. So what else is going on, guys? What do you guys think of this so far? I'm surprised we haven't taken a branching path yet. Maybe I've missed one. As I said, maybe it's after this level we take a new path. So Layla says hi. There you go. I'm going to try and watch my language now that Layla's in here. But, oh my gosh, I mean, you know, just maybe have your hand over her ears just in case, but I'll try. How you doing, Layla? Layla, I hope you're having a lovely morning. I hope you're staying healthy and safe. I hope you got lots of fun things to watch at the moment. Oh crap, where we go? Damn it. How you going, Joe? We got Mr. Wolfram Films in here. Thank you for coming in, Joe. How you doing? We're doing, something really special this morning, man. Streets of Rage Remake. Just want to remind you guys, we're on both Facebook and YouTube as well. Oh, Zach, are you off the bed? No worries, Zach. We'll see you soon. Sorry, man. I feel bad. Like, if I... Don't forget, you guys are just waking up. I've been working all day. And that's not a complaint. My point is, at this point of the day, my brain is no longer working. So I am going to miss a few things and probably read things the wrong way. And all I'm asking is if you bear with me, I'm going to do the best I can in the chat. Because I don't care if I'm full of energy or I'm half dead. I love doing this. And, you know, even if... I don't know what I'm trying to say. Good morning. Mr. Knight, yeah, well, you know, young Layla is like, you know, she's little. I gotta be nice around the kids. Kids are innocent, mate. I'm not gonna go do too many faculties in front of the children. Come on now. I'm trying not to. No worries, David. You have a good shift, huh? I keep forgetting people are working and they're not watching at this time. So Joseph says he's also waiting for Streets of Rage 4. Yes, sir. Me too. Abso-freaking-lutely. You better believe it. Oh, damn it. Well, that sucks. That really sucks. As I said, I hope I got some credits. Fuck you, you stupid knob. Oh my, did I just call him a knob? There you go, guys. You've got another Aussie word, a knob. Basically, if you call someone a knob, it basically means that they're a bit of an idiot or a clown. You see, I've got a lot of different words for that. But we all know what part of a man's body is. Okay, never mind. That's an Aussie phrase, calling someone a knob. And we're gonna, We're gonna keep going here. I'm sorry. Shit. Oh, boy. Okay. Marco dropping the 50 stars. Thank you very much, Marco. It's good to see you. This is going out to you. Hope you're having a great morning. I mean, how good is it, man? I know. I'll tell you what. And Layla says that OneCoin's a favorite streamer. Layla, I really appreciate that. Thank you, my friend. And you know what? Everyone here is going to hate me saying this, Layla, but young Layla, you're my favorite viewer. So how about that? You know, I'm going to make a lot of... I hope you realize, Layla, I'm going to make a lot of enemies by saying that. Yeah. Pablo says, you're doomed, Rick. No, I'm paraphrasing, of course. But Pablo says, no one can censor Rick. So, Gerardo, sorry. So, what system is this one on? This game that I'm playing right now is a PC game. It's very, very hard to find. If I was going to give it to you guys, I'd probably have to upload it, to be honest. Because it's almost impossible to find on Google now. I got very lucky. Yeah. Jerry Halliwell. She says thank you and giggled. There you go. I'm glad I could make her day. Oh no! Oh, that is ridiculous, man. What a waste of two lives, hey? I still think we're gonna have enough to finish, but we gotta be a bit more conscientious here now. Oh, dude. Damn. See, the difficulty in this is a little bit different. Keep in mind, this looks pretty challenging. We are actually playing on easy, but there is something you guys need to know. As I said, this is grind heavy, and you need to use the points you earn within the game to unlock new skills and things like that, which makes the game easier to play. So, you know, after we put 8 to 10 hours in, you know, our character will be a lot more beefed up and all that kind of business. But yeah, this first playthrough is turning out to be pretty tough. Timmy, oh my gosh, Timmy, thank you. Dude, hang on one sec. Fuck. Oh my gosh, excuse me. Oh. Heads. Oh my, she thinks that? Nah, your mum's a pretty good gamer too, Layla. This is going out to you, Timmy. Thank you very much, sir.
Rico.
I know, how incredible is that, Timmy, on the 200 weeks? How's your work shift, Timmy? You're home now, right? I'm hoping you're home. Attack of the Barbarian. Look at these two sumbitches. Dude, there's two of them. Since when do we have to take on two of these? Oh, dude! No, wait, weak. In the first Streets of Rage, we didn't have to take on two. Oh, freaking weak. What is weak as piss, as we say. There you go, how do you like that one? Oh my gosh, what a crock of crap this is. Dude, you're fucking weak, mate. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh, that's a joke, mate. How you doing, Heather? Nice to see you. Oh my goodness, this is nuts. Yeah, I'm definitely not as good at this game as I am in the original, that's for damn sure. The Sega Genesis versions are a lot easier, but that's fine. Right, we got him. Jeez, man, those lives are dropping now, though. Holy shit. You're home feeding the kids and going, oh, nice, man, I'm happy to hear that. Hey, good on you, my brother. I'm gonna shut this window down. There we go, another cutscene. What do I just eat today? So you can select the route. So we can either continue to go through Streets of Rage 1, or we can move on to the Streets of Rage 2 level. But let's branch it out a little bit. Let's go this way. Let's see where this takes us. So here we go. We're gonna go from Streets of Rage 1 to Streets of Rage 2. See how there's branching paths? I think that's really cool. It offers like unlimited opportunities. Adam, thank you. Adam says you deserve this. Can you dig it, my friend? Adam, thank you, my friend. Adam dropping the 125 stars and be right with you, sir. What are we going to do? I can dig it. I can dig it a lot.
Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
There you go. I had to do it three
can
times.
Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Thank you so much, Adam. I really appreciate you. Oh, I don't think I told you, Amanda. I'm pretty heartbroken. But my former roommate, Kelly, moved out last August. And she took the kitty cat with her. I don't own Aslan anymore. Only owned it vicariously, owned Aslan vicariously through her. So I don't have Aslan the kitty anymore. It makes me sad every day. Then JK Software says one was an... Oh, sorry, bro. I don't think Joseph liked that screen too much. Rich says, where can you get a copy of this? To be honest, I don't know. I was very, very lucky to find it on Google. I think it's next to impossible to find it on Google now because there was a cease and desist about this game. But if you do your hunting, just type in Streets of Rage Remake download. Do your hunting, your due diligence, and if you're lucky, you might find a download link. Godspeed says the best beat-em-up game of all time. I would have to say it has to be up there, if not. True, correct. Yeah, I know. I love that cat so much. Aslan had a lot of spunk. He was sassy. Oh, no, I got you, JK Softer. There you go. See, I told you, Joe, I'm really slow today. Forgive me. Hey, got controllers and pixels. Love Streets of Rage as well. Saying hello to all my friends on YouTube as well. I love these morning streams. As you guys know, we did some Castlevania yesterday. Don't worry, part two of Castlevania is on tomorrow. I just wanted to mix it up for a day. But no, we're going to be doing Castlevania part two tomorrow. So don't you worry about that, you sumbitches. We got this all sorted. No, that's okay, Manya. It happens, hey? What are you talking about, Como? What's that we just got? Excuse me, I just sounded like Barney Gumble then, didn't I? That was the Pepsi coming out. Pepsi Man! We totally need to do a playthrough of Pepsi Man one of these days, don't we? D-Wayne has issued me the Pepsi Man challenge, and I accept. Oh, no, I gotcha! Thank you for letting me know about that. I'm not often around that area, but something to look into for sure. I'd like to own another cat one day, but technically I wasn't allowed to own Aslan because I live in an apartment with no pets. But we kind of like smuggled him in and got away with it. I don't want to push my luck and get another pet yet. I'll wait till I move. Shane, thank you. Shane dropping the big 50 star. Shane, this is for you. Thank you, my friend. Thank you very much for the 50 stars. I'm making two friends out of the same people because some people are on both Facebook and YouTube and they have a different name on each. And guys, you think I'm mind readers and supposed to know who you are. Thank you so much, Shane. Como just being his sumbish self. That's why we love Como. Wouldn't be the same if Como wasn't being a sumbish. Speaking of sumbishes, I hate this guy with a jetpack. So Jeremy says everything sounds better in your streams. Does it really? Was there some sound quality problems yesterday? Or are you just talking about me in general? Well, that's interesting to know. Thank you. I mean, guys, if I ever need to make any tweaks to the sound, don't be afraid to tell me. As I said, there's no one-size-fits-all with streaming. Every game has a different sound compression. And what that means is every game is going to be quieter or louder than the other. There's no one-size-fits-all. So streamers are constantly adjusting it. We don't always know what the perfect setting is. That's why we need your help for that. You know what I mean? That is really, really cool. I would love to do that. That's something different to what I normally do. You know what I mean, Jory? How you going, Keel? Oh, no, Khalil. Sorry. I left out the L. Forgive me. I feel like a real jackass now. Thank you for coming in, my friend. Como says you're allergic to cats. That's okay, Como. They're probably allergic to you as well. That's a bit rude, isn't it? Sorry, bro. I'm just kidding. I'm such an asshole. Damn. Como's going to be like, fuck you, Rick. I'm never working on one coin again. No, don't go, Como. No, I haven't, but I'd like to. I think I'm going to get it soon, actually. I've got a TurboGrafx Mini coming pretty soon. My friend Chris is going to help me with that. I think that's on the Mini, isn't it, Pablo, if I'm not mistaken? There we go. It looks like we're filling up. Don't forget to smash that like button on entry, guys. You're in for a treat. Multiple branching games and paths in this Streets of Rage remake engine. This is like one of my brother D-Wayne's gimmicks with Mortal Kombat, but with Streets of Rage instead. So we did the first four levels in Streets of Rage 1. We are now on Streets of Rage 2 because we've gone on a different path. As you can see, there's a few extra graphics in this as well. Oh gosh. Oh, the botanical gardens. I used to love going on ice cream dates up there. It's actually quite nice to look at. I've had a few ice cream dates up there back in the day. And no, boys, before you ask, no Rumpy Pumpy involved. Wait, who calls a Rumpy Pumpy? I'm just calling it that so young Layla doesn't... Anyway, I just don't... You know, I'm trying to protect innocent ears. Alright, we're gonna go back over here. Hey, God, we got Ryan in here. Good to see you, my friend. Thank you for hanging out. Mr. Murdoch in the building. Oh my gosh. Alright, come on here. Here we are. No, I love Como. It's just all banter. I feel like my brothers and sisters in the UK are a lot like Australians. We like to banter, and that's just what we do. We can banter with one another without anyone getting too offended. It's great. Bernard says Streets of Rage 4. I'm so excited, man. You've got no idea how excited I am. Oh, gosh. I'm just trying to think of young ears here, Como. I'm trying to do my bit for the community, mate, unlike you. Oh, gosh. Oh, nice. When are you coming back here again, Jory? I mean, obviously, my Sharona right now, but let's just say my Sharona was over tomorrow. When were you planning to come back? I'm kind of curious. I'm off the hooks, you went. See, you can tell I'm trying, can't you, Manya? I'm trying very hard. And Como says he's a nest. Yeah, I mean, you've got to balance out the universe, right? You're correct, Joseph. You're 100% correct. It's too much these days, isn't it? That's right, I did see it on the Wii. It's also on the Wii U, Pablo. I might pick up a copy and let you know what I think then. I did see it available on the Wii U, because the Wii U sells TurboGrafx games too. Lamont says he's heading out. Have a good day, Lamont. Thank you for everything you do, man. Before you go, what are we going to give to Lamont today?
Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins!
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Yeah, Lamont just ran in, and now Lamont's running out. Thank you, bro. See you this evening, hey? I've got another fan-made game this evening. I've got Double Dragon Ultimate, which is a fan-made Double Dragon game. Kind of like what D-Wayne played with the wrestlers and the extra levels and things like that. So I've basically got this game bitten Double Dragon tonight. And I'm also going to do Double Dragon Neon as a bonus game. And then we'll come on with a late night, which I don't know what it is yet. But we got some really cool stuff coming up today. Don't forget, I'm on by myself, guys. Because our brother D-Wayne... Gotta have a little bit of sleep on the weekend, although he probably won't because he's a workhorse. You thought that was cool? Oh snap, look at you go, Manya. Oh my gosh, burn. You're supposed to be an Aussie in May with a band for their tour, but yeah, you're looking October, November now. I'm thinking of hopefully if maybe leaving the country in December for my 40th if the travel ban's lifted, but we'll see how we go. I want to do something kind of nice for my 40th. You only have one 40th, right? so I may travel somewhere for that, but I'm staying put until then no matter what happens. And you know the guy who's a world record holder? Oh yeah, I kinda heard he was a bit of a douchebag. Wait, what? That's terrible. I'm sorry, Como. We gotta give like Como here some massive props. Como's like one point only's world record holder, guys. I can't say that I've got a world record. Commodore, how many of them have you got now? Fuck! Oh my gosh, how many world records? Damn it, I can't fuck it, excuse me. How many world records you got now, Como? Damn it. Yeah, I'm a sexy looking 40 year old, right? I probably shouldn't tell too many people my age. Especially since I don't look my age, but you know, whatever. Dude, man, I'm just getting absolutely smoked on this one. As I said, we got a couple credits left. I think. Yeah, I'll pick it up and I'll let you know what I think, Pablo. I'll get it for the Wii U. Thank you. Hey, we got Southern Bell Gaming here. Good to see you, Brittany. I appreciate the flattery, girl. Sometimes a little bit of encouragement is nice, you know? You know, thanks to you kind people, I don't feel so scared to hit 40 now. It's not really that big a deal. Like, we've got a lot of 20-somethings in here. And, you know what this generation is like. They think their life is over when they're 21. And I'm just like, you just don't realize how young you still feel when you're 40. Oh, gosh, bruh. Oh, damn. I'm really struggling with this one. Come on, let's go. Some of biscuit. I still couldn't. Oh, dude. Alright, we're gonna have to use a credit now. Alright, we got two credits for this one. We're gonna keep using Adam. Now, our next playthrough, we're gonna use Axel, and I think we're probably gonna go a lot better, to be honest. Oh, dude. Come on, get those sumbitches. I'm hoping we can actually make it to the end, guys. It's gonna be close. I think there's gonna be. Oh, okay, we got him. Southern Bell Gaming says, you look great, Ricky. Aussies must age well. You hold every gaming record in New South Wales, seeing your ex, Daniel? Damn, Chris, it sounds like you've got a lot going on. Aussie guys age pretty well for the most part. It depends. You know, obviously we live in a country filled with sunshine and beach. And there's a lot of people overexposed to sun that look 50 when they're 30, you know what I mean? So if you spend a lot of time in the sun over here, your age goes up tremendously. But, with the exception of that, Aussies age pretty well, I think, for the most part. It just depends on the sunshine. Should have sunshine every day, but not too much. What else is going on, guys? Any other news? Yeah, man, so your chirp was like 6 months older than me. I keep forgetting about this. You looking forward to your birthday? Now, how good is the remix of this track? Like, this track that's on right now, apart from the end credits, is one of my favorite themes in Streets of Rage 2. And how good is the remix of this one? It's freaking nuts. Really good. Sorry guys, I'm just fanboying over this remake, seriously. And so, hey, John says hello, good morning and good night, Ricky. Thank you, John, good to see you. I like Bomberman games. As I said, I'm not solid at Bomberman games, I might as well practice. If I ever get decent at Bomberman, it might be something else to stream. At least there's a bonus game or something. Yeah, see, Dave, that's nothing, man, that's no big deal. Como says he's feeling so young right now. Oh, I call it bullshit, Como. You don't even look 42. Bullshit. Man, you're younger looking sumbitch than me if you're 42, my friend. Khalil says he's like, thank you, Khalil. I really appreciate that. Khalil, hopefully we see you a lot more often, my friend. Don't forget, we're on every single day, guys. From 7 p.m. until 8, and then obviously 6 days a week we do this morning show as well. Commodore comes on Monday at this time and does a very special RPG stream for us. And then I do Tuesday to Saturday at this time. Don't forget, Commodore, you don't always hear this, but I'm telling the people here all the time that I'm trying to get you on full time. That is my next mission. You know, everyone's like, why isn't Commodore on full time? I'm like, fuckers, I'm working on it. I probably shouldn't call that. I probably shouldn't say that to my community. They'll probably stop watching. Oh, gosh. Tori says a lot of people don't realize that you're 34. I can't see your profile pic too well, Jory, but from a distance, you definitely look a lot younger in that, my friend, which is always a good thing. It's always nice to look younger in your age. Good on you. Jory there's got some pretty nice jeans on her. And then we could crack the joke and say she also looks very young. There you go. See, that was just a terrible joke. But you could call that a poor attempt at flattery. Man, there's some new robots in this. It's pretty neat. We didn't see these last time, did we? You know, Krang and Shredder called. They want their freaking robots back. But I think they came out of Dimension X or something. And so, Commo said, yeah, it is a flagship show. Oh, no. Jory says she needs him back. I've always kind of had a little problem in my knees. It runs in the family. Fortunately, I haven't done a lot of sport in recent years. But, you know, my dad's got bung knees and my grandmother's had double knee replacement surgery. I think in my old age, it's probably going to happen to me too. Plus, I have a... Siri, shush! Sorry, guys. Damn. Siri was just calling some chick that I haven't spoken to in about 5 or 6 years because she decided to... I can't believe that just happened. There was some chick from 5 or 6 years ago on my phone and Siri said what I was trying to... Wow. Fuck you, Siri. That was the last person I wanted to call. Okay, anyway. Oh, I can't believe that happened. Calling some random chick I used to talk to. Five, wow. Okay, yeah, cool. That's not gonna look stalkerish. Oh, man, anyway, back to the game. Sorry, guys, I keep forgetting I got a full... Oh, shit, I keep forgetting I got a full room here, my bad. How you going, John? Good to see you. Can we stop this ambush or what? You just clipped that? Oh, great, Dave. Siri's playing matchmaker, I know. Oh, damn, what are we going to do now? Where's this sumbitch going? Come on. Come on. Oh, bruh. That was really hard, wasn't it? We got him. Jeez, that took longer than it should have. God is talking through Siri. She needs to be taught. You think so? You think this random chick from 5, 6 years ago wants a date, huh? Oh boy, there we go, we got that. Damn it, man, I'm getting really stuck here. So, Krista says, since you're new here, how do you become a beer supporter without being money being destroyed? Krista, look, I don't want to put you out, my friend. If you'll find the financial situation's not great, then I'm just happy for you to watch and hang out with us, my friend. You don't have to worry about that business. But anyone that does want to be a supporter, it's $4.99 a month. You can click on the green shield. But in return for sponsoring us, guys, you get whatever Wednesday request every week for our request show. And then you get the VIP streams 5 days a week. You get the prize draw at the end of every month. And you get free postage in our store if you message me for the postage code. So that's what we give back to say thank you to. But yeah, no pressure on that, my friend. She's just been waiting 5 long years for the call. gosh, that was so embarrassing. Like, really embarrassing. It's alright. Chances, I very much doubt that my number is still in her phone, so she won't even know who it was anyway. I'm hoping. Lily, yeah, that's a nice way to look at it. Thank you, Tomo, I think so. I'm glad I've got people like you to say that kind of stuff, because, you know, I'm good at promoting myself. But, I try to, I don't know. I believe in my product. I'm so passionate about our product. It's not my product, it's our product. But, I think I need to be a bit more obnoxious and arrogant sometimes. Be like, look, our content is fucking awesome. You need to be a part of it. You know, that kind of stuff. Kind of need to take that attitude. The only reason I don't delete old contacts is because I get lazy, you know what I mean? So, guys are a bit more less organized when it comes to that kind of thing. David, thank you for the 100 stars. If she calls me back, will I answer? Nope. Hell no. One. David, thank you.
Can't even get proper olives, can ya? What else we got?
Oh, a little bit of the bubbly.
I really appreciate... No, she's actually kind of a nice girl, to be honest. I used to, until last year, I was still seeing her out and about. There's nothing wrong with her. But it just looks real weird. Oh, John's leaving. No worries, John. We'll see you soon. Hey, you take care. Oh, John's not feeling too well. I just read the rest of your comment, brother. I'm so sorry, dude. Man, you do what you have to do, but buddy, we're here for you, hey? I'm sorry we can't make you feel any better, but man, yeah. I hope you get out of this dark place soon, man. I know it's not an easy thing. Steve says, Ricky, I think you are the official face of OneCoin. I mean, of course I'm going to be, but that's because I'm on more than anybody else, you know what I mean? Like, D-Wayne's on 5 times a week. Commodore's on 1 time a week, and I'm on something like 20 to 30 times a week with all my streams. So, just by volume, I agree with you 100%, you know what I mean? But, it takes more than me just to make the engine run, you know what I mean? I can't do this by myself. Here we go, we're gonna finally be up to this last level. I wonder if we can pick the final level of our choice here. Okay, it looks like we're gonna do the Streets of Rage 2 final level. Let's see how we go. Don't forget, we're gonna have a look in the shop after this, and we're gonna see what goodies we can unlock, guys. I'm pretty excited, actually. It's gonna be super, super cool. So what else, guys? Any other news? Actually, sorry, you have to forgive me. I made a mistake. Technically, D-Wayne's on 10 times. Technically, D-Wayne's on 10 times a week, because he does the VIP streams too. You know, you have to make sure you check out D-Wayne at 6 p.m. if you have a green shield, guys. He does a little bonus stream, you know, a little bit of an intimate sort of like candlelight dinner atmosphere. Yeah, this has definitely been upscaled, 100%. This looks like this has been put through the Super Sai engine or something. Along that line. So where are we going now? Oh, that's gonna take us to the elevator. Watch out for Bear Jr. He a bish. John says you're gonna beg for a job you've already been offered because the right hand doesn't know what the left is doing. I hope you find something soon, my man. Jobs in this point in time are definitely a blessing, huh? Who played Street Fighter games yesterday? Oh, you said D-Wayne did in the VIP stream. I feel bad because I'm always sleeping. Like, because, you know, D-Wayne does his stream. Because now that I do this stream in the morning, I'm going to bed a lot later. So, D-Wayne has got, like, you know, during D-Wayne's schedule, I'm sleep a lot of it. Hey, we got Clarence in the house. So good to see you, Clarence. Thank you for coming in. Welcome. So what I'm going to do, you figured out the vulture's weakness. Which vulture? Which one are you talking about? Oh, you're talking about in, which game are you talking about? I'm trying to remember which boss you're talking about now. It's going over my head. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bacon, yes. Well, there's another ruder way to say that, which is very Australian. How you going, Chris? Good to see you. Almost out of here. There you go. Oh man, I love eggs and bacon right now more than anything. I think as soon as this lockdown is over, one of the first things I'm going to do is have breakfast at the coffee club 7 days straight, because they do a really good breakfast menu. Hey, thank you, Clarence. Clarence, this one's going out to you, my friend. What can we give to Clarence today? Clarence, this one's for you, my friend. Thank you very much. It is a Streets of Rage Faculty Edition. Thank you so much for the 50 stars. As I said, guys, it doesn't matter if it's 50 or 100. They all add up. So I really appreciate you guys. Yeah, man. You know, so D-Wayne's a big preacher of positivity. And I love one thing that D-Wayne says very, very much. And he says, like, life is 98% the way you think and only 2% the situation. I love the point that he's trying to put across with that. You know, how we react to it. Mind's a powerful tool. It can be used for evil or for good, right? Right back at you, Matt. Good to see you. See, we try to be a positive stream here. At the end of the day, I'm a human being and I sometimes slip, but the goal here is to offer something positive and to make people smile and laugh every day. That game, Streets of Rage 2, is the best game in your life forever, Marquee. That's the one. How good is it? There we go, we're going to take on Shiva. He's a little fish, isn't he? Get back off him now. If it's an original quote, he needs to write a book. D-Wayne's just an incredibly positive person. He's a good influence for everybody. I've seen your change. Absolutely, I have. You're very, very different to a year ago, Jeremy. So kudos to you, sir. You're always a great person, but I can see a definite change in your attitude and your persona, you know? Yeah, you know what? It's about 60 hours a week on one point, isn't it? That's a lot of freaking hours, man. Hey, go on, James. Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. It's at least, yeah, it'd be at least 60 hours, wouldn't it? Oh, here we go. We got this sumbitch now. Oh, dude. What are you laughing at, fucker? Excuse me. Damn it. What are you laughing at? It's not that funny. Look at him. He thinks he's freaking hilarious. Gosh, okay. What are you laughing at, dickface? Oh my gosh, getting freaking smoked. What are you laughing at? He can walk far. Oh, I forgot I can run. I keep forgetting I've got the run mechanic here. I keep forgetting there's a run mechanic. Oh, dude, come on. I'm gonna have to use another credit for this one. Oh, come on, we're getting close here. I'm gonna have to use one more credit, unfortunately. I was hoping to get through on this one, but that's okay. Come on, you sumbish. Oh, here we go. One more credit. Keep using Adam. We're going to use Axel next. I'm going to do one more playthrough here, guys, tonight. And then we'll consider... Well, we're going to have a quick look in the store and see what we can unlock after this. If you had that mansion, you'd love it. Yeah, hey, look at you, you poor peasants. I've got this mansion. I know, right? Oh, dude. How you going, Jordan? Thank you, Matt. Parkity! Jordan! Parkity, how you doing? Well, there you go. We got a good kick in that time. Now, my friend's going on YouTube. I haven't forgotten about you guys. So, are you still there? You still all good? All right, there we go. Looks like we've finished our first run. As I said, we're going to take a different path this time. I think what we'll do is we'll start with Streets of Rage 2 this time, and then we'll branch into Streets of Rage 1 or 3. So we'll work it out. We'll see what levels we got on that. Streets of Rage 3 is really, really hard in this engine, as you can imagine. So it makes me a little bit nervous. All right, so let's see what we got here. Yes, John, that's 100% correct. That's 100% correct. Oh, how good is this theme? I love it. Even the remix is nice. Na 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 na. Okay, never mind. Thank you, Kid Jackson. Appreciate it. Let's see what's happening. Can we skip this or do we have to watch it? It's nice to see this from a different perspective, actually. Let's have a look for a minute. Lewis with the... Lewis, thank you very much for the 50 stars, my friend. I'm going to be right with you. Don't think we can see anything else. Can we skip? We can skip. So what do we get? We got $40,000 for this playthrough. Oh, yeah. Let's see if we can unlock anything. All right, cool. So Screens of Rage. Okay, that's interesting. Let's just skip that. All right, so we've done that. This is going out to you, Lewis. Thank you very much. So let's go. I'm going to quickly go in the store and show you what's purchasable before we play another game. So let's go in here and we're going to go into the shop. Oh, I pressed the wrong button because I'm an asshat. Okay, hang on. Not literally. Okay, so you can buy new characters or you can go to cheats. So you can play as Uncensored Blaze, which basically is for all the thirsty boys in the house. Fight two bosses instead of one. Keep hold of weapons between stages. All enemies die when the boss dies. Switch names to Bare Knuckle. No, that's not it. Play as Max from Bare Knuckle 2 Beta. All enemies explode when killed. Dead enemy bodies never disappear. Well, that's kind of interesting, isn't it? All swords become lightsabers. That looks freaking interesting. Timmy, thank you, man. Timmy, I hope you have a great sleep. Always have 3 stars. Players can select the same character. Always have a full gauge. That's actually going to be really handy because we can keep using specials. Always have a full gauge. All right, we're gonna pick that. Ricardo also with a 50 stars. Thank you guys. This is going out to you, Timmy and Ricardo. You can find it on Google if you're lucky, Joey. It's only on PC, but it's very hard to find these days. All right, so what we should do? We should buy that, shouldn't we? Buy that. Can we turn that on? We're going to turn that on. So we have that full gauge. Weapons never disappear. Have infinite lives. Have ammo for all guns. Have infinite ammo for all guns. That would be freaking awesome. Let's turn that on. That would be freaking nuts. And players can select the same character. All enemies explode when killed. Dead enemy bodies never disappear. That will be... I'm going to do these two as well. Let's put some cheats on. There you go. That's cool. We've got some stuff now, guys. Let's get out and see how that'll... Oh, I should have bought the lightsaber bit, but I didn't. Next time. Next time we play this, we're going to play with lightsabers. And let me just see what this phone has done. Forgive me, guys. Oh, there we go. Sorry, everybody. All right. We're going to go to another one-player game. We're going to pick a different path. You know what path? We might start with Streets of Rage 3 and then branch on the... Oh, no, I don't know. We'll use Axel to start with. I'm so indecisive on this. There we go. So we'll play out the cutscene again. Oh, gosh. I'm like a big kid in a candy store with this. Ricardo says, Ricky didn't read my stars message again. I'm so sorry, Ricardo, man. I've just been doing a whole pile of things at once. Ricardo says you played Streets of Rage 1 with your brother during your childhood. Oh, Ricardo, man, I appreciate you, man. I don't want you to feel left out, brother. I'm doing my best here, my friend. I'm doing my best, I promise. I don't have the link for it, Matt. As I said, this game I got this game about a year and a half ago, if not 2 years ago, on Google. and it took me forever to find it. As I said, the creator of this game got a cease and desist, so this is a really hard game to find now. So you have to type in Streets of Rage Remake download, and you have to go hunting for it. It's, I'm happy to give this to you guys, but it's not easy to come across. So I think what we'll do is we'll start the first few levels in Streets of Rage 2, and then we'll go on to another path. So let's do this time, see what we got. I'm keen to see the new abilities and stuff. So, the last playthrough, guys, we did the first four levels in Streets of Rage 1, and the last four levels in Streets of Rage 2. Now we're going to do it the opposite way around. Did I ever play Zelda Breath of the Wild? For a little bit. Just for a little bit. I like how they permanently stay on the ground. That's kind of neat. Look at that. Just dead bodies everywhere. What else is going on today anyway, guys? Any other news? That's cool. I like how they're staying on the ground. Like, it looks like you're just killing everybody. Like, it's great. What do you think? Pretty cool hack, huh? As I said, we can use an infinite special in this hack, which is really neat. It's gonna make this game absolutely badass. Hey, go on, Anthony. Good to see you. Oh, so cool, man. I love it. Dan just messaged you, can he watch too? Which Dan are you talking about, Chris? Krista, which Dan? There's a lot of Dans on the page, Krista. I don't know which Dan you're talking about. How you going? We've got Amber in here. How you doing, Voxney? Thank you for coming in. Josh says, enjoy the hack. Are you leaving, Josh? Or are you enjoying it, you mean? Oh, shit, what's going on here? Get away. Oh gosh, that was close. Ian, thank you. You bet the unclothed blazers for the off stream. Well, yeah. I think it's probably in my best interest not to do that in here right now, but you never know. Kid Jackson thinks drinking's on the schedule today. I would love to have some beers, but if I have some beers, I'll probably do an absolutely terrible stream. So I have to wait until I've got like an easier day before I have some beers, I think. And guys, please don't forget to check out my friend Voxney Gaming. Don't forget, my friend Voxney here has got a great page, as well as my good friend here, Manya's Gaming Fest. And we also got some other great sumbitches in here. Thank you for your support. We've got the Global Stream Machine, our friends from XBit Gaming. No, that's okay, Josh. I understand, man. I appreciate you. I'm sorry, Krista, but he's banned. He's banned. I warned him and he came in here with too much negativity, so he's not welcome back to One Coin Only, and that's all I'm going to say about it. It's one thing to have a bad attitude in the chat, but when you start threatening my friends, you're gone, supporter or not. You're not welcome. That's not the way to act. Hey, going, King Kush? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. Oh, there you go, Perry's in here. Good to see you, man. Hey, go on, Malcolm. Good to see you, my friend. Gosh, what you got? So, Brett says there's a Ninja Turtles ROM hack of this. There is, actually. We've done it before. Me and D-Wayne have both done it. There's a new revision of it, which is actually fantastic. The Ninja Turtles ROM hack of this is actually one of the best ROM hacks on the market. I think that and the Street Fighter hack are the best, by far. You step out for... Yeah, I know. I mean, what can I tell you? This is an interesting, like... That's an interesting remix of this theme. It's very upscale lounge, you know? The music in this level sounds like this is a venue where you'd pay like $100 for a beer. That's what the music kind of sounds like. Oh gosh. Was he take drink? Yeah. Nah, man, you know, it's just all about positivity in here, you know? There is a wrestling hack of this. I've played it on the channel before. All the sprites are from WWF Raw Rumble game. I'll do the wrestling hack for you guys again one day. That's no problem. And Brett, thank you so much. Brett says, here's a 50 stars for the beer money. You do realize a beer in this venue costs a lot more than 50 stars. I don't care. I'm going to put that in the one coin only kitty. And I'm going to put it to some better use anyway, Brett. Thank you very much for the kind stars, man. You are a legend. Thank you for looking out, my friend. Josh says, Facebook's been lagging tonight. Good to see you, Josh, over on the YouTube. A big shout out and thank you to all our moderators in the house on both Facebook and YouTube as well. Appreciate you guys. Oh, wait, well, there was like a pathway there which we didn't take. Oh, that was a, did you notice that there was a go sign in there? We didn't take it. That's okay, we'll keep going for a minute. I love how we got like an infinite, oh man, so good, I love this. Infinite special bar. I'm not gonna totally milk it. It's just nice to know that whenever I need to use a special, it's there. It's so cool. So we got Brett, hello from Syracuse in New York. Did I pronunciate that right? Big shout out to all our friends from the United States in here. There's a bloody well lot of you. All getting up in the morning, having their Pop-Tarts and stuff. So Jory says basically any bar in Sydney. Oh my gosh, Sydney's freaking expensive, hey? If you go into the city, that's where all the rich people live. And then the moment you get like out of the city, that's when you hear all the gunshots. Welcome to Sydney. Anyway. Okay, that's a slight exaggeration, probably an unfair stereotype. But seriously, the cost of living in Sydney is... Pretty much Sydney is like San Francisco. No one can afford to live there. You know what I mean? That's kind of how I'd explain it. Anyway, moving on. He says, can you please take care of Krista Perry? I'm sick of having troll accounts constantly coming in talking to me about the same thing. Cheap beers at St. Mary's. Hey man, my family's from St. Mary's. Ian, by the way, probably they took our derb. Ian, thank you for the 50 stars. I was wondering what you're saying for a second.
Andy took my job.
Thank you, my brother, for the 50.
He took his job. He took it, girl.
Hey Nick, that's no problem, man. I just hope you're enjoying what you're seeing in the background. Is it you never feel safe in Western Sydney? I mean, it depends. Like, when I was a four-year-old kid, my mum worked in the hospital in Mount Druitt for a year or two, so I was in Mount Druitt as a kid. And, I saw some pretty questionable things around there. I used to hang around Parramatta a bit. Parramatta was okay. My uncle's from North Rocks. North Rocks was okay. My other uncle's got a house in Penrith. I've never had any problems in Penrith, but I've never been long enough to see them. But I know Penrith has some problems sometimes. I guess it just depends. James, thank you, man. James with the 50 stars. James, this is going out to you. How you going, Donnie? Thank you for hanging out. Welcome. Oh, I have to go there. I was getting hit. Sorry, guys. Thank you so much, James. Appreciate you looking out. And 16-bit here, hey, we got Ian in here. Welcome, Ian. Thank you for coming in. This remake is pimping. Also, hi, Ricky. Keep being a swell human. You too, Ian. Thank you so much for the 50 stars. We got 16-bit heroes in here, guys, if you want to check out a true professional of the gaming community, guys. Has gone out to you. 16-bit heroes is as much a casual gamer as he is a hardcore gamer. And depending on the game, you're going to get a different experience. So definitely check out 16-bit Heroes in Your Travels, guys. How you doing, Ian? What's going on? How are you coping during all the shenanigans, man? I hope you're keeping healthy and safe. I feel like the Gold Coast, for the most part, is incredible value for money, at least when it comes to, like, rent. Like, Gold Coast rent, like, for what you get and for the views and the beach and everything is actually pretty reasonable in most places. Like, you've got the expensive areas in the Gold Coast, but you can live in Surfer's Paradise for pretty cheap. And that's like the center, you know? Hey, Gon Amari, thank you for coming in. I was actually tempted to move into the same apartment my dad's got in the Gold Coast. I'm tempted to move in a year. I love living here. I mean, my roommate's great. I think the point is, this place has been good to me, but I'm a little bit bored because I've been here so long and it's kind of out of the way. I sort of want a change of scenery just to keep the spirits up, you know? But I'm still thinking about it. You always take a trip to Surfer's Paradise? Yeah, my dad's got an apartment right in the middle of town. Yeah, the street, yeah, and just a few more days, Amari. We're going to be playing that all day when it's released. What do you guys think of the permanent bodies in the ground? It gets a little bit confusing, actually. Oh, shit, I just blew the fuck up. Oh, my goodness. Can't Rick Dom, you're better in this. Not much better, but a little bit... Dude, I'm getting run over by the freaking Sons Anarchy here. Freaking Sons. Oh, my gosh, really? Marco, thank you for another 50. Dude, thank you so much. Ah, gosh, I need the meat. Where's the meat at? Oh, dude, I didn't even get that fucking eat. Fuck. I'm so angry that I didn't get that meat in time, guys. That really pisses me off. I was trying so hard to get that meat, and he freaking gave me the motherfucking finger poke of doom. And now that meat has got no use. It's got no use. This screen is ironic, by the way, Marco. I did this one for the irony. Marco, thank you so much for the 50 stars. Ryan says, would I move back to Sydney? No disrespect to any of my friends from Sydney, but Sydney is the last place in the country I would live in. Unless I was rich and could live in Bondi and never had to leave the city. But on my bank account, I would have to live in the western suburbs. And I'd probably not have a very good time there. And, yeah. Not trying to overgeneralize or anything, but I do get a little bit scared around there. Don't get me wrong, this is coming from someone who lives near the ghetto where I live too. Like, I'm 5 minutes away from freaking Woodridge. That's like one of the biggest ghettos in my state, but I feel like that's a picnic compared to Sydney's West. Hey, go on, Mega Man. Good to see you, Dino. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he gave me the finger poke, I know, right? Wait, there's an extra life over here, isn't there? Is it still here in this version? Oh, there is. There you go, we just got a one-up. Nick says I should move to Adelaide. I probably should at least visit Adelaide for the first time first. I do want to come to Adelaide. I'm going to come down eventually. When I can get a cheap flight, I'll plan it. What are you talking about, Daniel? I didn't steal any money off you. Daniel? Oh my gosh, Daniel's coming in and saying, I'm not trying to be dramatic or anything, but I don't, look, as I've always said on the channel, I don't care if you're a subscription holder or not. If you're not offering anything positive to the community and you're going to cause, like, problems, I don't care if you've got a shield or how many stars you donate. If you're going to be a negative influence in the community, you're gone. And unfortunately, Daniel was misbehaving. I banned him from One Coin Only. And now he's coming on YouTube trying to say that, oh, because he got a subscription, he's no longer allowed to watch. He's basically trying to say I stole his money. What I am going to tell you to do, Daniel, is you can contact Facebook. You can ask to see if there's any refunds. You can work it out on that end. I don't want your money. I don't need your money. And I don't want your negativity. And as far as I'm concerned, you can go forever. So we're going to we're going to get rid of him and he's gone. Sorry about that, guys. I hate being accused of things that I'm not. It's freaking terrible. He keeps coming in under false accounts, like, constantly. Like, get a freaking life. You know what? If he really wants the money back that bad, he can give me his PayPal details and I'll put it into his freaking bank. I don't give a fuck. He can have his money back. Sorry. Unbelievable, man. I think this whole COVID thing is bringing the worst out of people. And then Jeremy says, this for you, Trapleys. Jeremy, thank you very much for the 200 stars. I really, really appreciate you, my friend. Yeah, I'll give him his money back to his PayPal. I think that's what I'll do. Yeah, no, I'm happy to give him his money back. If that's what it takes, then no problem. There you go, this one's going out to you. Oh, wait, you wanted trampoline. Sorry, man. This is going out to you. Thank you. Sorry, brother. Thank you so much, Jeremy. Oh, D-Wayne, you just missed some fun. Good morning to you, sir. There you go, we got our brother, Mr. Headlock Gaming himself in here. So Alfonso says, ain't nothing wrong with sticking to your guns. Yeah, man, I don't think so, man. You gotta... Yeah. It's pretty good, isn't it, Joey? I'm digging it too. Hopefully we'll get this branching path in a sec. And then Jory says, you can take all my dollary dues. Here's 500 stars, Jory. Thank you. You need to do that, Jory. Thank you very much. I appreciate you. And as I said, I give everyone a fair go, you know what I mean? I mean, you guys have been watching, a lot of you guys have been watching for 3 years now and know this, huh? Yeah, I added a hack where the bodies stay on the floor. I just thought that might be a neat little touch. Oh, Amber, thank you. You didn't need to do that, Amber. As I said, it's not about the money. I do this, it's more than just about that. I mean, obviously it helps us, of course, but... Sorry, Jory, I've got to... Jory, this is for you, by the way.
I ain't giving you no tree for your goddamn Loch Ness monster. Get your own goddamn money.
I gave him a dollar.
She gives him a dollar.
I know, it's pretty crazy, huh? I like that little gimmick in this. Yeah, I dig it. Waiting for this sumbitch to come back. Come on, you sucker. Oh, damn it, man. This guy's worse in this version. Sorry, we'll get him in a sec. Alright, there we go. Come on, I'm gonna get him here. What are you gonna... Gosh, yeah. Man, sometimes, I'm not gonna lie, guys, sometimes being, now that we're growing in stream size, I don't always feel safe. I don't always feel safe, if I'm gonna tell you the honest truth. You know, I'm worried if we get any bigger, we're gonna have to worry about things like stream sniping and all that kind of garbage that's going on, you know what I mean? It freaks me the fudge out. Come on, only one more hit, guys. We almost got this. Manda, thank you so much. Manda dropping the 50 stars. Yeah, no, thank you. He's gone forever, Dustin. Don't worry. Thank you, Manda. This one's going out to you. What are we going to give to Manda? This one. Everything's awesome, my friend. How you going, Joanne? Thank you for coming in. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate you very much. Goodness. Alright, so as this man, this is going to take us a minute, isn't it? Oh wait, there's a branching path. Alright, let's see where this takes us. Oh, a new area. Well, that's kind of cool. See, you had a choice of two different directions to go in. Let's see where this goes. This is going to be interesting. Oh, hell yeah. There's like fireworks in the background and stuff too. Man, it doesn't matter where you live, Brian, at the end of the day, as long as you're happy, my friend. What's right for me is not necessarily right for everybody else. How you going, Sean? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. Appreciate ya. Oh, goodness. Oh, man, I keep doing the wrong special. I'm just trying to do that one. There we go. We got it. I'm definitely, next time I play through when on a stream, guys, I'm probably going to use Blaze, I think. No, I understand. Look, I totally get it, hey? I totally get it. Right, what do we do now? You know, I'm just worried, you know, I'm probably going to, like, get offline and I'll probably have, like, some threats waiting for me or something. I'm just like... Is it? Anyway, moving on. That's enough. See, I feel bad. I let it take my mood down now, you know? Bitch ain't gonna kill my vibe. So, Ian says Streets of Rage won't be the same since watching this hack. So many... I know, man. Exactly. And I think this is gonna be my go-to now. With the exception of when I play the you know, obviously with the exception of when I do the Street Fighter or the Turtles hack. Oh, you low want to move to Coffs Harbour? You know what? I've got a good mate that's from Coffs Harbour that knows a lot about the place. It's a pretty cool place, Coffs. Well, best I don't mention what stream sniping is, but Jeffrey, Google it. It's probably best that I don't talk about it in too much detail on live stream for many reasons. There you go, we're taking on the New York City Mafia here. How you doing? Yeah, thank you, Jory. Hey, Jory, as I said, like, I mean, I wasn't a famous well, you know, I was locally big at one point, and, yeah, 15 years of being in the public eye, it can be something else. Sounds good. We got you. Oh look, we got the Aussie sunbish here too. That's interesting. Look at that, crikey! Look at these roos, mate. Fair shake of the sav, mate. I have to take on not one but two cricket kangaroos. It's just not cricket, mate. It's too many. Fucking oath, mate. Like, this character reminds you of Cody. He's a lot like Cody, except he's got a really cool headband and he looks like one point only. You know, maybe with more muscles, of course, but, you know, similar. Please tell you I've been to Social Brew. No, I haven't, actually. Social Brew, hey, I don't even know what that place is, to be honest. There you go, I don't feel like I'm hip or cool now. It's not nice to kill your ruse, I know. Yeah, this is like Streets of Rage, freaking Crikey Edition. There you go, Streets of Rage, Crikey Edition. That's what it's called. Takes a little bit too long to kill some of these bosses, though. There are a couple balance issues with a couple of things, but only a couple. For the most part, this is pretty solid. Oh, we got him done. Fantastic. Can't believe we've already been on for an hour and a half already. This has been a fun stream. Thank you again for hanging out, guys. Oh, here we go. Looks like we're in Streets of Rage 3 now. This level's annoying. This is where you have to avoid, like, the minecarts and everything. Okay, this could be a little bit tedious here. Yeah, no worries, Joy. I haven't been to the Gold Coast in ages. I'm not driving at the moment. I live in a very, very small apartment. And I work from home, so I decided not to keep a car for the time being. But, it's become a real inconvenience, so I'm probably going to pick up a set of wheels in a couple months. And I'll head down there for a day trip. I need to get out of the house more. gotcha. Gosh, man, takes too many freaking hits. Please, guys, please don't forget to smash the like button, guys. It'd be a tremendous help if you don't mind. Thank you, everybody. Douche is knocked out. Wait, what? And so Jeremy says there's a bounce place around here called Bouncing Ruse. Your nephew's missed it. Man, that's so cool. I've been to Vogue. I love the bouncing castles and I love the trampoline parks. We got those here. And I tell you what, when I was 3 years old, I thought the bouncing castles were the best thing ever. Have you ever been on a bouncing castle at our age? Man, you don't realize how much cardio that sumbitch takes. You go to a bouncing castle in your 30s and you're like, holy shit, I'm done. After like 5 minutes. I need to exercise more, I think. Yeah, absolutely, Randy. I'm building up the hype, my friend. That's the idea. Good to see you, Sylvain. Thanks for coming in, sir. Oh, I don't dislike Americans. Why would I dislike Americans for? Talk about bringing controversy into the chat. I don't care where you're from. The only thing I dislike is when people assume they know everything about Australia when they've never even been here. That kind of pisses me off. But apart from that, we're good. You want to get a bouncy castle for your story? That's a one. Oh gosh. I hope we unlock some more cash after this. We'll see what we can use with it. I don't want to do the whole game in Streets of Rage 3. I'm hoping we can warp to another level in a sec. There'll be another branching path after this stage, I think. That's a strong question, man. I don't hate a lot of people. You have to really do me wrong for me to dislike you. So, Randy says we're all waiting for the next masterpiece. Man, it's going to be awesome, bro. I can't wait for Streets of Rage 4. D-Wayne and I are going to be all over that like a fly on a turd. Oh, gosh. Jeffrey says Streets of Rage 2 is the best. I think the second one's obviously the best. I feel like the third one, the third one had some nice ideas, but it was a real backward step, wasn't it? There we go, we got him. Lucky I got this infinite special right now. Oh, here we go, get back down from now. Take that, you sucker. Oh, cool. Now, be on the lookout for a gun. Because if we pick up a gun, we get infinite ammo. Which is part of the hacks that we got on. So we gotta be on a lookout for a gun. It's kinda like the Punisher, you get guns as well. Oh, nice, Silvay. Man, we had a good run, sir. We also did Resident Evil Survivor 2 for the first time. Apparently, I know. And you know what? That's wrong of me, too. I'm only joking when I say that. I know that's not all there is in Nebraska. And you're right. You're making me look like a total hypocrite now, Luther, aren't you? Guilty as charged, sir. Guilty as charged. Yeah, I think next time we play later in the week, as I said, I'll stream this remake again a day before Streets of Rage 4. We'll play with some of the features. And, we'll use Blaze next time. We used Axel and Adam today. Next time, we'll probably use Blaze and Skate. We'll see how we go. I know a lot of people in here like Skate as well. Damn it, man. See, they're so much quicker than me. It's a bit frustrating. Hopefully we'll find a gun around the corner. So Velveteen Dream's in hot water. What did Velveteen Dream do? He's been in hot water before because of the comments he said about Emma when she was let go, right? Well, what did Velveteen... What did he do now? Oh my gosh, these guys are freaking crazy. Get back off him, ya. You can't wait for Streets of Rage 4. The only thing me and D-Wayne are a little bit off-put by is the art style, but I'm sure the music and the gameplay is going to be phenomenal. Oh Oh gosh, come on, get back over now. There we go, we got him. We're lucky we got infinite special here. That's one thing we got going for us. Now, I don't have infinite life, but I've unlocked infinite specials. That'll be really... Dude, like, really? Oh, gosh. Come on, sumbish. Hey. How you keeping today, Emily? You doing well? What he said about authority? Oh, what did he say? Did he bitch about one, the one coin only brass, did he? That's okay. He's gonna get released next week now, isn't he? Oh, goodness. Those guys were tough. Alright, there you go. Well, we just took out freaking, I don't know what we're going to call those. I mean, in the original Streets of Rage, they had, like, food names. Like, I mean, that's really creative, isn't it? Oh, my goodness. As I said, thank you so much again for hanging out today, guys. So, which one can we go in? We're going to go... Let's go this way. It's interesting. Let's take this path. Let's see where this takes us. It looks like some. Oh, this is okay. I remember this. This is also from Streets of Rage 3. This one. Oh, this is the one where we have to fight off the freaking bulldozer. Oh gosh, this is a. Okay, this level's a little bit frustrating, guys. We'll get there. I don't know. I mean, you know what it's like, Sylvain. I'm not going to judge it till I play it. But adapting to change is sometimes hard. Although I love Final Fantasy. In saying that, though, I love the change in Final Fantasy VII Remake. Yeah, a lot of people complained about that, but I loved it. I guess it just depends. We'll see how it is, hey? I like that the same people that made the Wonder Boy remake made it. Why, what's happening in Missouri today, guys? What's happening in good old Missouri? Oh, gosh, man, this is insane, isn't it? This is definitely, we did the pretty straightforward playthrough last time. This is definitely the harder than the one we did just before. It's taking longer, too. Pick Your Route is a game changer. I mean, we're going to a lot of different areas, aren't we? This is definitely a lot more adventurous than the last one. Getting a lot of rain? Dude, like, really? Just got my ass handed to me. And, just one more time, guys. Don't forget, we're on both Facebook and YouTube. Feel free to watch on whatever one you like. That's why they're both on. I loved Resident Evil 3. I thought a quicker, more sharper experience was perfect for Resident Evil 3. I loved it. It was very fast-paced, and I think that's why it was a little shorter. Keep in mind, the other ones are longer because there's a lot more puzzles. It was focused less on backtracking and more on just frantic action, and I loved it. And I also love challenge myself in every difficulty. Like, I've probably already put 30 plus hours into Resident Evil 3. And I've beaten it on every difficulty except for Inferno now. Oh my gosh, I don't know if I can handle Inferno, honestly. We'll see. Am I going to play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe? Yeah, man, every Saturday morning, Gerardo. Yeah, always. Every fuckity. Damn you, fuck. Excuse me. Sorry, guys. Happy Anzac Day to all the Aussies in the house. Well, to everyone, actually. Anzac Day is always about the soldiers, so big happy Anzac Day to everybody. Oh, gosh. All right, there we go. Let's try it this way. Let's see how this goes. Damn, I'm getting smoked. Hang on. All right, there we go. That's going to work. All right, come on, Rick Dog, you can do this. Ah, damn it, really? Okay, so it's like one-hit kills from this sumbitch. There we go. Come on, Rick Dog. Oh, no. Fuckity. Excuse you. I didn't mean to do it that way. Damn it. Come on, Rick Dog. Oh, gosh. Come on, man. There's too many of these. Oh, there we go. Come on, dude, I hate this thing. Freaking hate this level. It's like my least favorite section in this game. Oh, Oh gosh, alright, well, you know, at least we only lost a few lives here. It could have been worse. We do have 2 credits left. That's right, yep, absolutely. New Zealand celebrate Anzac Day every year as well. Happy Anzac Day to you too, David. Do you guys ever go to the parade? I haven't been to a parade in a while. I'd love to go and support. Gotcha, and a lot of people do that actually. Good for you, so awesome. So not a bad idea. Oh, your great-grandpa was a soldier in World War I, also in the... Man, wow. What's that? He saw a lot of action, huh? For sure. Lest we forget. Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, Gerardo. We can't wait to have you. Every week, we're not cancelling it, man. Last week was a great success, so... Looking forward to another week of Mario Kart action. Should be awesome. Guys, don't forget, I'm going to be on for about another 30 minutes. Once I'm done, I'll make sure I raid you to another awesome page, give you something else to watch. D-Wayne, I don't know if D-Wayne's in here, but if you've got anything planned, I'm happy to raid you if we can get that working. But I think chances are, as soon as I'm done, D-Wayne's probably going to come on his personal page. So don't forget to check out Headlock Gaming in your travels as well, please, guys. Yeah, so this game is a mix of all the Streets of Rage games. You can take branching paths, Sylvain. Every playthrough, you earn money for a store where you can unlock new characters, cheats, and extra modes and things like that. And yeah, man, it's just like it's very grind heavy. It's very replayable. Lots of different things to do, lots of different tweaks, lots of game modes. So this will be good for a few streams. As I said, I'm going to put this on before Streets of Rage 4. So we'll have some fun with this the day before it comes out. Let's see where this goes. Yeah, I was going to say, he must have been young. And, you played with Sean last week and got 4th place. Man, that's a big achievement, Gerardo. And Sean's community know their Mario Kart, that's for damn sure. To the point where I'm about to ban all of them because they're too talented. Part of me wants to ban all of his crew because they always freaking win. Only kidding, of course. But yeah, nah, big shout out to Bright Idea Gaming, great guy. It's very fortunate to have him here streaming with us for a short amount of time. Oh, dude, we're gonna take on these sons of bitches too? Oh, we. Dude, we gotta take on 3 of these fuckers? Are you kidding me? That is not my fuckity. That is not my idea of a good time. That is freaking weak, bro. Weak as piss, as we say in Australia, mate. Weak as freaking piss. Oh my gosh, how am I supposed to kill these suckers? Really? Do we have to take on flying enemies anymore? Oh, what a fair shake of the sav, mate. We can't even hit them off the screen. Alright, let's go over here, see what's up. Fuckity, man, really? There you go, how do you like that? Oh my gosh, really? Oh, there's 1 death. Oh, come on, there we go, we got that one. The higher the difficulty, the more of them you're gonna fight? I guess so. Maybe. So, looks like this is full of surprises, huh? Fair shake of the sauce bottle, yeah, I know. Alright, here we go. Yeah, you know, that's a. You know what? I'm actually. Yeah, I didn't think about that. No services this year, I would have thought. No, yeah, I mean, getting that meant Anzac Day brings thousands upon thousands of people in very close proximity. That is not such a great idea right now. We have to go round this thing. All right, there we go. That's another level done. I don't know if there's a branching path yet. I guess we're about to find out. Exciting times here at the old one coin. Stage 5. Oh, okay, it's like... Oh, wait, we're in space, apparently. Well, look at this, we're on some kind of freaking spaceship. Oh, wow, this is different. This is a brand new level, guys. Never before seen here on one coin only, everybody. New shit, mate, new shit. Oh, and new music, too, interesting. This is really, really cool, man. Damn, I just... Get that pipe back, dude, what are you doing? Gosh. And yeah, so just to confirm, guys, D-Wayne is coming on straight after the stream. So I'm going to send you guys to Headlock Gaming. Not sure if he's doing Mortal Kombat today or something else. I think during the day he usually does Mortal Kombat stuff. Just don't know which Mortal Kombat game it is. You think people are just standing out in their driveways at 6 a.m? I mean, that's appropriate social distancing, isn't it? Seth, there's Rue playable in this version. Yeah, Seth, you can unlock Rue in this. You have to earn, like, again, this is very grind-heavy, this game. The money you earn with each playthrough, you can use to unlock characters, cheats, and extra game modes. We haven't unlocked Rue yet, but after this playthrough, I think we will unlock Rue, and maybe we can play as Rue next time as well. Oh shit, I was gonna do that on... I'm not even kidding, D-Wayne. I was doing that on one coin only today. Okay, well, I'll have to pick a different game now. Oh, no joke. I actually have the thumbnail ready and everything. I was gonna do that on one coin today. Because, yeah, I told you about how I... Okay, that's fine. I'll find something else then. How you going, Colin? Colin with the 50 stars. Colin, this is going out to you. Welcome, sir. How you doing, Colin? Everything doing alright with you? The version... Oh, man, it doesn't hurt if we both... You know what? Who cares? It doesn't hurt if we both do it. I'll just do the encore screening. It's no big deal. It really... Yeah, I just... What was I going to say? The version I got is from 14 days ago, but I don't know if there's anything much added to it. I guess we'll have to wait and see. You can probably tell me anyway. If there's Seth says... Seth says Rue would be an appropriate choice for me. Why is that? Because I'm an Aussie. Colin says, yes, Saints, I'm glad to hear you're doing well. How about Lily? I'll be right with you, Colin. Thank you again for another 50 stars. Colin's hijacking the stream, guys. Look out. Colin's turning into Max Headroom. Oh, man. I don't know if D-Wayne went to bed or if he stayed awake, but some of those Mario hacks were... next level, man. They were pretty tough. And plus, with all the... I mean, I had... There was a star shower and a mixture of... Oh, there was all sorts of things. Star showers, drama. It was really hard to keep my focus. Colin with the 50 stars, and then Seth also with 150 stars. Seth, thank you for being a good sport. This has gone out to you guys. Steve says he has to shower today. Probably a good idea to shower, my friend, if you want to pick up some birds. I'm just saying. Next level. Damn, so we didn't even have a final boss in that one. Oh, it looks like we're going back to the beach in Streets of Rage 2, does it? Is that where we're... I don't know. It looks like we're on some beach. Now's not really the time for a swim, but, you know, whatever. Pick up some birds in this economy. Yeah, you're right. Point noted, point taken. Oh, there we go. So the weapon, so infinite, whenever you pick up a weapon, you get infinite ammo. So look, we could, oh dude, don't let it flash away, Rick. Don't let that sumbitch flash away. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna keep this bazooka, infinite bazooka. We don't find weapons often, but when we do, as I said, infinite ammo. Infinite bazooka, mate. Oh my gosh. Freaking crazy. Dude, this is freaking sweet. Oh, blow up, you sumbitches. Colin dropping another 50 stars. Thank you, Colin. Wow, okay. I guess you don't bring a bazooka to a fucking whip fight, huh? Yeah, I hate you, Zora. Fuck you. Excuse me. Excuse my language. This is Streets of Rage Remake, Dustin. It's a... sorry, Kevin. It's a fan-made game. No, it's a fan game. New levels, customizable options, all that kind of thing. Colin, this is for you.
Hey, everybody. We're all gonna get late.
Thank you, my friend. Yeah, it's a PC remake. A fan remade this, but it's very hard to find now because this was cease and desisted. But if you're lucky and you dig around Google, you can still find a copy. But this is definitely the definitive version of Streets of Rage. I like how the bodies stay on the ground too. I added that as a little hack. Well, there's like jet skis in here. Look, everyone's on freaking vacation right now. That's interesting. Jet skis and all that kind of stuff. So I think every playthrough has 8 levels. We only got 2 levels left after this. You love that, yeah, I know. May he rest in peace. Rodney Dangerfield was responsible for a lot of my laughs as kids. That's for damn sure. Curtis, good morning. Thank you for coming in. Thank you for the 50 stars. So gonna be right with you, Curtis. How you going, man? Everything all right? How's Logan doing? This is like Streets of Spring Break. I like it. Oh, okay. Well, no worries. Oh, dude, like, really? Right, we got him. Colin says, good game, Ricky. Colin and Curtis were both with stars. Thank you, guys. I'm gonna be right with you. Just trying to keep my rhythm here, and then I'll send a big fucking biscuit. Excuse me. There we go. He's good, woke you up this morning. That's a one. All right, what are we gonna do? I'm gonna give this to both Curtis and to Colin. Where is it? I gotta find where this is. Man, I always struggle to find this freaking, this is it. Here you go. Thank you, my friend. Randy says, Ricks of Rage, not yet. No, it's coming. It's coming, my friend. Oh, gosh. So have I played the Streets of Rage 3 hack with Sonic? We've done the Streets of Rage 2 hack with Sonic. We haven't done the Streets of Rage 3 hack with Sonic. Yeah. Emily says there can only be one. Only one sumbish. Oh, there's a jet ski. Wow. So how do we jump over this? Oh, there's a punch button where you can hit. This is kind of like Battletoads. So we're just gonna punch backwards like that. That's interesting. This is different, isn't it? I've never done this before. How do we do the board ones? How do I do my spec? Wow. Well, what am I supposed to do? I can't punch. Fuck off, dude. Are you kidding me? What are you laughing at, fatso? Oh my gosh, dude. Am I supposed to get? I can't even. How do I just? I don't know how to get out of there. Oh, this is broken. How do I fucking get out? I'm trying to work out the buttons. Okay, so the special button allows you to... Okay. Special button speeds up the jet ski. Alright, we got this. Excuse me. Okay, you're gonna press the special button to speed up. Oh, gosh. Yeah, what is freaking laughing at? Sorry, not fat shaming or anything, but fuck that guy. Yeah, I know, that was annoying. No, that's okay, Jory. I didn't know what to do. I finally figured out the button. Because I've never done this jet ski level, but oh my gosh, there he goes. One, tubby, tubby. There you go, get back over me up. There you go, giving him a pink belly. He deserves it. You think we're all frustrated? Yeah. I mean, I have a funny feeling you mean in a different context, I'm just saying. Gosh, this is like that annoying level that D-Wayne plays in Battletoads versus Double Dragon. D-Wayne's favorite level, I heard him tell me. It's like Road Rash, but with water. Gosh, man, this is frustrating, hey. Oh, we got him. Man, this is so good. I'm glad we got to do so many new levels today. Oh boy. Guys, one more time, please don't forget to smash a like on the stream. Appreciate it. Thank you again for the stars as well. I'm just going to send a quick ad about subscriptions. No pressure, but just a little reminder of what's on offer. Okay, another cutscene. Let's see what's up. And, alright. So what's this one? So this is actually, this was originally the last level in Streets of Rage 3. Yeah, so I don't know if there's going to be another one after this or not that we haven't seen before. But yeah, traditionally, oh, we only got one credit left. Okay, we could be in a spot of trouble, guys. Markety, we could be in a spot of trouble, guys. We gotta, I didn't realize I used a credit already. This is a problem. Gosh, okay, this is... Let's get back over here. Come on, alright, so that sword might help us for a minute. We need more Resident Evil. No Resident Evil, Evil. I play a lot of Resident Evil, that's why I'm trying to mix things up a bit. I've been playing a little bit too much Resident Evil. I mean, technically there's no such thing as too much Resident Evil, but I take pride in mixing things up a little bit sometimes too, you know what I mean? So when I do play Resident Evil, it feels a bit more special. Yeah, I don't want to, you know, you can't have too much of a good thing. Like, what happens when you eat too much cake? See, same thing with too much Resident Evil. Yeah, it's going to be cutting it close. It's the worst thing possible. Resident Evil is great. You know I love Resident Evil, absolutely. You think so? Luther, you're a crack up, brother. Seriously, man, I love you. Damn it. Oh, boy. I really hope this is the final level now, that we're on our final credit here. They didn't make this one easy for us today. Yeah. I was going to do some more Resident Evil this weekend, but I was thinking, you know what? I should probably just mix it up for a little minute, and then we can do Resident Evil again next week. Going on over what? I got him. Oh, damn. Forgive me, guys, I'm zoning out a little bit here. I'm starting to get a tad bit sleepy. Just as, guys, we're getting good timing. As I said, we're almost at the end here. Might actually get more than 2 seconds sleep for once tonight. So, yeah, just one more reminder. Streets of Rage... I'm going to get... Thursday your time, I think, I'm going to have Streets of Rage 4. So we'll play this again the day before and use some other characters. So next time, we're going to use Blaze, we're going to use Skate, and we'll probably use Rue as well, just for shits and giggles. And next time, we'll play through as three characters. Oh, dude, this level is freaking a nightmare. This has to be the end. This is freaking difficult. And look at this, even with my infinite special, I can't smash this game. It's... excuse me. Alright, we need to give that ninja. Oh, don't stop doing that move! Asshat. There we go, we need the ninja sword. There you go, get back off him, ya. Good night to you too, Emily. You take care of yourself, hey? Thank you for hanging out. Well, what's this one? Oh, another one of these gimmicks, huh? Back over here. Alright, got him. Aussie, oi, 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 better believe it, Emily. We'll see you soon, hey? It's nice to have some Aussies in here up as late as what it is. It is getting pretty late in Australia, isn't it? Gosh, I wonder where this is going to take me. I wonder how long this gimmick's going to go for. These bike levels, huh? This bike level will probably take us to the final boss or something. I don't know. Now where are we going? Oh, no, we're not done playing yet. Okay, no problem. Gosh, it looks like we took the hardest possible path in this playthrough. Hey, I don't know how I feel about it. It's. Oh, that's right, it's 1:30 in Adelaide, sure. Keep forgetting the half an hour difference. Man, you're up pretty late too, Nick. What time are you getting up in the morning? It's now 1 in the morning Saturday here, it is. It's 1 in the morning Saturday. So, Jeremy says you made a new friend in Victoria on Instagram. Oh, good on you. How'd you go? Like, you just ended up started talking and all that kind of business? L.A. Evans says you and your brother always play this on PC. Yeah. Oh, so you actually played the remake as well. Like, well, you... That's pretty cool, actually. I wanted to hook people up and tell them where to get this game, but it's really, really hard to find on Google now. But what I might do eventually is I might upload this on a file-sharing website. And I might give you guys a link if you ask for it, but we'll see how we go. I'm pretty busy at the moment, but if I can get around to it, I'll do it. So what's this one? Walking on the beach. Damn it, man. Now what's going on? This kind of looks like we're going back to Streets of Rage 2 in this level, doesn't it? Oh, there we go. We got an extra life. Damn it. So what's that? Is that that gold? I thought that might have been cheese for a second. Oh, come on, sumbitches. Oh, gosh. I'm guessing all these, like, cash power-ups we're picking up is what we use to unlock. So what's really cool about this game is I'm pretty sure all these cash power-ups actually go to use to unlocking things in the store afterwards. So the cash power-ups in this actually mean something. So we need to get as much bling as we can. Oh yeah, this is the boss from Streets of Rage 1. Jim Duggan's 2x4, yes sir. Crazy, man. Right, get back over here, sumbitch. And yeah, as I said, don't forget guys, as soon as we're done here, we're going straight over to our brother Headlock Gaming's page. I don't know if D-Wayne started yet or not, but hang tight, guys. I said we should only be here for another 10 minutes. We are gone a little bit over time already, but I'll get plenty of sleep still. 6 hours is all I need for a big day. Now, what do we got? What's this sumbitch one? You think the guy in the purple looks like Randy Savage? Damn it. Fuckity. Oh, my gosh. When are we at the last level already? Also, JK Software says you did find a link to the Streets of Rage remake. There you go. Boy, is there more jet skis around the corner or what? This kind of reminds me of the Bayside in Final Fight a little bit. Kind of reminds me of that Final Fight level. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be on all day. So D-Wayne's doing the VIP stream at 6 p.m. and then I'm gonna be on at 7 p.m. until late. So yeah, I'm just gonna sleep and then I'll come back on in the evening. Cause I ain't staying up all night. I need my rest. Gosh, get that gold on ya. Right, we got that sucker. Yeah, it's not too big, man. It's pretty reasonable. So it looks like we finally got the boss. So after we beat this sumbish, I'm hoping we will be on the final level. Fingers crossed. Oh, look, there's bling there. What was that? The boss looks like... You think so? Dude, get back off him, ya. Get back off him, ya. Oh, dude, I just left myself open for that, didn't I? There you go, take that, you sumbitch. Oh, come on. There you go, Mel. Good morning. We've got Mel in here from Kid at Art Gaming. Thank you for the hangout, sister. How you doing? Oh, that's only level 6. Shit, man, that was a long-ass freaking level 6. I felt like I was on that bitch forever. Oh my gosh. So where's this gonna take us now? We're finally back in the city, yeah. About time. Now what? We still have no idea where Mr. X is. Let's see if we can find anything near City Hall. Alright, looks like another brand new level, guys. City Hall, hey? Okay, look, we got New York's Mafia after us again. Of all the men in black, either or. Oh my gosh. This looks like a cemetery in the background. I guess they have ideas of putting me in it. I wonder if we can get these guns. I wonder if they're gonna drop the guns. As I said, if we're lucky enough to find a gun in this game, we get infinite ammo. Oh damn, there's a bullet in my freaking skull, mate. No worries. Way longer than the last one. And as I said, guys, the bad news is we don't have any more continues. So if we die, we die. That's it. Who's this guy? Well, that's like the guy. That's like Kurt Russell in Big Trouble in Little China, but with a beard. Like good old keep on trucking, sir. Oh damn. What up, Kurt Russell? Good to see you, mate. Have a shave. Come back over now. Oh, damn it. Agent J and Agent Key. That reminds me of like Die Hard. I'm Agent Johnson. This is Agent Johnson. No relation. Paraphrasing a little bit, but you get the gist. Put Ricky in a white. You think so? Oh, yeah, it is the White House. What up? Damn, that's embarrassing. I said, well, I keep in mind. 16-bit graphics, so I didn't realize where we were. Right, I remember at the beginning of this level, I said it looked like a cemetery, and then here we are at the White House. Wow. That was accidentally un-American, guys. I'm sorry. I didn't realize what level we were in. Is that... Oh, well, there it is what it is. Actually, it's not the White House. It just looks similar. It doesn't look like the White House. It's City Hall. Just a similar kind of gate on the outside. There you go, I get a pass, thank God. I felt really guilty. Oh, now what's he doing? He's getting some health. Oh, okay. He goes off the screen to get the extra health. God, dude. Alright, we got him, finally. He kept going off the screen to have that beer. Done. Guys, this has been really, really long. I hope you've enjoyed it. I definitely took the longest path possible here. Boy. You roll on everything being open again? What do you mean, sorry, brother? Like, you mean... You know what? I mean, when you stay inside with the My Sharona Mel, it's gonna happen when you eat a couple boxes of Krispy Kremes, you know what I mean? It's just, this is what it is. I wouldn't worry too much about it, Mel. Ricky for Prez, oh my gosh, that'd be interesting, wouldn't it? That'd be interesting. Yeah, sometimes things work. Man, see, I wonder if there's a cheat that gives me more attack damage. That's what we definitely need next time. We need more attack power, because it's not doing hardly any damage. I think New Zealand's going to be the first country reopened back for business, because you guys have handled it better than anywhere in the world. I thought Australia handled it well, but you guys did incredible. How you going, Sean? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. We're almost here. We're just taking out the gangsters here. Oh, look, we've got Jason Voorhees over here as well. Oh, boy. How you going, Pat? Nice to have you. Yeah, you have to be born in the United States to be president. I think the highest office you can take as a non-citizen is what Arnold was, governor, right? Then Melissa says, no, Canada's going to adopt Ricky because you have better snacks. Well, Marco has given me some pretty awesome snacks from Canada, so I can vouch for that. But you know what? Yeah. Canada's got some pretty nice snacks. They do. But, you know, the US has got Slim Jims, so, yeah. Does Canada do Slim Jims as well? I'm doing pretty good, thank you, my man. We're just hanging out in the bamboo gardens here for some reason. Good old bamboo gardens. Nothing wrong with bamboo gardens, of course. Pretty random spot to have around this neck of the woods, but maybe we'll find some panda bears. Maybe we'll see Remy over here streaming or something with her other little cubs and... Kidding, Reem. Panda, the joke is Panda Gamer, of course. Anyway, moving on. Oh, gosh. Oh, man. I'm holding on for dear life, but I've only got like 3 lives left, everybody. If the final boss is in this stage, we got half a chance, but let's see what we got over here. Hopefully, at the very least, we earn a ton. Oh my gosh, fucking ninjas, bro. Like, really? So, Melissa says you dim slim. Do you really, or are you joking? That's actually a thing? That's interesting. That's really interesting. Perry says you'd kill for a Slim Jim. How good are they, man? I want the hot ones next time I come over. You can get like Slim Jims imported from reputable like licenses over. Like, it's really expensive. Like, they cost 4 times the price to get imported, plus a postage cost. That's a joke, but it could be a thing. Oh, I don't know. I didn't realize that was a delicacy. You dip everything in maple syrup in Canada. I guess that was a joke. Ricky for Prime Minister of Australia. No, I don't want ScoMo's job. Everyone, like, even the people that vote for the party that ScoMo's a part of hate ScoMo. ScoMo, I don't want his job. The poor guy is like, I mean, I shouldn't have too much sympathy. Like, no. It's no. No. I'm not going to talk politics in here, but I don't want ScoMo's job. It's a hard job. Melissa says you don't like spicy things. Yeah, it's not for everyone. I love spicy things. You want to try Twinkies? Oh, Twinkies are amazing. ADD Gamer sent me a food package a couple years back. And Twinkies were a part of it. Oh my gosh, Twinkies are so good. He gave me like 2 boxes of Twinkies, and they were gone in like a day. going to get out of here. How you going, Glenn? Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. Yeah, man, we're at the end of this Streets of Rage remake. It's going a little bit longer than I was expecting, but we should be able to smash it, my friends. But everything's going good here, man. I'm just about to go to bed and get ready for a big day of streaming. We got Double Dragon. What's it called again? I made the thumbnail and everything. I keep forgetting what it's called. Double Dragon Alternate something. And then Double Dragon Neo. And then we're going to do a stream late at night. And I don't know what that stream is yet. We'll work it out. There you go. We got Drew in here. We got Mr. Drew. Thank you very much for hanging out. Nobody better steal your hobos or ding-dongs. Ding-dong sounds like a very rude word. Oh, gosh. Come on. Now what? Dude, I hate this, man. I hope we're out. I remember in Streets of Rage 2, I think these ninjas were my least favorite. Oh, my gosh. I think these ninjas were my least favorite enemies in that game. Can we almost be done? So we got this big... Can we go in this or what? Okay, boss time, apparently. Who's this sumbish? Oh, some jumpy girl. Okay, hello, jumpy girl. We all know how much I love the jumpy girls in this game. You're not so bad yourself, Bat. Thank you so much, my man. Okay, she looks alright. Alright, there we go. We can take care of her. Then we're going to be on the final level finally, guys. Finally! Oh gosh, it'll be interesting to see what the final level is actually, because, you know, like, you can play Streets of Rage 1, 2, and 3 in this, and also brand new levels. Most of the levels we've done in this are brand new, so I do not know what to expect in the end. I've got no idea. Oh gosh, get back, oh, damn it, really? How you going, Steven? Good to see you. Just taking on the second last boss here, my friend. Damn it, she just cleaned my clock. Oh, dude, come on. Where's she going? She's so fucking quick, man. Oh, getting a little bit tedious here, but that's okay. Cruz, thank you, man. Cruz dropping the 50 stars. Cruz, oh my gosh. Cruz, I fucking hell, man. Cruz, thank you so much. Just try, oh my gosh, no. Dude, just one more freaking hit. Drew says, how's my day? It's the same day as before, man. I'm still on the same day as before you woke up, but it's going well, thank you. We're just about to go to bed. Oh my goodness. Cruz, this is for you. Thank you so much, my man. That boss was frustrating me to hell. Yeah, I can see that, Seth. I have not slept yet. No, I'm going to bed right after this. There you go. She's kind of trapping me in a spell. I am not your enemy. I will now release you. Oh, she's our friend. She's our friend, apparently. Oh, Jory, absolutely no problem, girl. Will do. So, level 8 is generally the last level. So, let's see what we got here. Oh, it looks like a brand new... This is interesting. Brand new stage, huh? It's kind of interesting, guys. Something fresh. So Pat says I'm tired. A little bit, man. I am. I have been putting a lot of hours in just in every... Oh, there we go. I love this gun. How good is it? There we go. We get unlimited... When every time we pick up a gun, we get unlimited bullets. So we got to hold on to this for as long as we can. This will definitely make life a bit easier. Kind of like the Punisher now. Kid Jackson says, what do I eat for dinner? I went to the supermarket and I got some healthy ready-to-eat meals. You know, the ones that you put in the freezer and then heat up. I know they're not hearty meals, but they're better than what I have been eating. I just got some of those, and it was nice. Oh my gosh, man. I'm gonna get this gun again in a sec. Oh, don't you screw me, guys. Damn, they take a lot. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna lose that gun now. Oh well, it was good while it lasted. Matt says, what am I doing tonight? I'm doing a double dragon, double when I wake up, and then I need to work out what I'm doing for my second stream. So, which, you know, I'm sort of going by day due to the Facebook algorithm being the way that it is right now. It's very, very hard to plan in advance. I try to, but it's not that simple. Music in this final level, guys. Hey, it's pretty solid. Dave says going to the supermarket's the exercise you get. I know what that feels like, man, for sure. Totally relate with that. I do go for a walk every night, but if I take a walk to the supermarket, sometimes I'm like, okay, I don't need my evening walk now. You know what I mean? If I walk to the supermarket, I do get lazy. No, this is not a hack, this is a fan-made game. This is on PC, and it includes new levels, the old levels as well, all mixed together. And you can unlock points to unlock new characters, new game modes and cheats. So it's a big grindy Streets of Rage game, it's really good. Crew's dropping another 50 stars. Crew, thank you, brother. Crew's dropping the big 50.
Can't touch this.
But this is the last level, guys, so I'm hoping we can stay alive for the final boss here. Fingers crossed, huh? Only 8 levels in every run. We're gonna take on these sumbitches too this time. Gosh. Yeah, thank you for your patience too, guys. I might be missing a comment or two just because I'm getting a bit sleepy. We're hanging in here till the very end. Oh my goodness, Kit Jackson's almost part of the 1000 Club. That really freaking snuck up. Holy shitballs, Kit Jackson. Oh my gosh, that's epic. Dude, like 2 days away. I mean, I knew you were close, but I didn't realize you were that freaking close. Holy shit. There you go. Look at that, guys. It's a very exclusive club we have here at One Point Only. We call it the 1000 Club. Rutherford says, apparently I'm a Twinkie. There you go. Can you get the Isley? You mean as in Mos Eisley? I don't have an Isley screen, unfortunately, Seth. But I can give you a Star Wars screen. I'm happy to do that for you. And where's my Star Wars screen? It's down here somewhere. Thank you very, very much, Seth. I appreciate you. Thank you again, my friend. I appreciate it. Oh my gosh. I wonder why, man, they must have been eating too many chili dogs if they're blowing that much fire. The irony is, if they ate the chili dogs, isn't the fire supposed to come out the other end? That's some nuclear farts right there. Nick on the 792. We've got a lot of people about to hit the 800 club. That's pretty special. Oh, there we go. Looks like the last boss is Mr. X here, guys. So again, it's Mr. X, but the Streets of Rage 3 version of Mr. X. That is a nice little twist of fate there, guys. We might beat him too. Oh shit. Okay. Gosh, I'm trying to get these sumbitches. Who's the best at Vice City, me or D-Wayne? Me. But Vice City's my favorite GTA game. I can get through Vice City okay. At least the first half of it, no problem. It gets harder in, obviously. But no, I'm a Vice City guy. I was actually going to do a long play of that pretty soon. be a bad idea to do a long play of that this weekend, actually. Not definite, but maybe I'll chuck Vice City back on soon. It's been a couple months, hasn't it? Thank you for the advice, Cedric. I appreciate that. Maybe next time. You thought I had a Rick Easley? Ricky? No, I don't have Rick. No. No, it's not me. I don't know what that is, actually. Sorry, brother. You've beaten it three times. I love it, man. I love it because it feels like Scarface. And I'm hoping the next Grand Theft Auto will be a Vice City game. That'd make me very happy. You'd always hope, huh? Oh, gosh. Almost there, guys. Mr. X is just waiting up. Oh, my gosh. I think we're taking on Robot Mr. X tonight, I think. Come on, guys. Right in the corner. Oh, dude, we need some health, man, or some extra lives or something. Fishes won't get up. This tune's pretty interesting. Oh, we got those. This guy, hopefully that's it. Look at all the bodies on the ground. Oh, damn, they're still going. Oh, man, now we've got this little jumpy sumbitch over here, everyone's favorite. Oh, gosh. Get back over here. Man, this is the worst portal ever. It's too claustrophobic in here, man. Oh, dude. Some bitch, he just went all Brock Lesnar on me. Oh, there we go. We got we got another life. Fantastic. There we go. We're getting lucky here. All right, we got lucky. We should be able to beat him now. Oh, boy. Oh, Rick Ashley. Sorry. No, that's me. Rick Ashley. I was wondering what the hell you were talking about. No, Rick Ashley. I do. Sorry, Seth. Next time. Now what? Is that it? Man, I'm very, very concerned. I've got... If you include this life, I've got four left to beat this game, and I don't know how long this elevator's gonna go for. I feel like this thing's been going forever. Yeah, 4-4 punch. Yeah, you can still do the bare knuckle move. There you go, see? I find it's not been really that helpful, because unlike in the original, it doesn't do a whole lot of damage in this, unfortunately. Oh, gosh. Thank you, Pat. You are too, sir. Thank you very much. Gosh. I keep accidentally hitting the special button because we keep getting infinite specials in this. Oh, gosh. This is the longest... Get died, fuckers. Oh my gosh. It's a bit violent, isn't it? Almost there, guys. Almost there. Come on, get him. Double Dragon Ball Z. Ever heard of that? No, I haven't. That sounds interesting. Now what? Is this the top floor yet? Dude! Now it is. Okay, Mr. X. Oh, I remember that. I think we've all done that at least once in our childhood. Oh gosh. I'm hoping we can knock this sumbitch out. He's a bit tricky, this one. Robot, I don't know. Oh my gosh, I can't catch him. It's harder to catch than a cold, mate. Come on, Mr. X Robot. Come on, dude. Bitch. Yeah, you're right. They all came up with the elevator. I didn't... Oh my gosh. Yeah, look at you guys now, Mr. X. I'd be so stoked if we managed to beat this today. This would be epic. I've never gotten this ending before. gosh. Almost there, everybody. I wonder if... Oh, that's it. That's done. Now we're just going to finish off Donovan over there. All right. That Mr. X was a fake. Oh, no. I still win. There is a bomb in the building that will be in a countdown to explode the moment my life ends. Oh, that sucks. Now what are we going to do? Oh, dude, we're not... Oh, gosh. Okay, we're going to find the bomb. Well, yeah. Oh, my gosh. It's just a game that doesn't end, huh? It's a game that doesn't freaking end. Oh, goodness. A Metroid ending, yeah. Alright, so we're going to go down here. Now, can we go out this way or what? Now we're gonna find the consoles and we're gonna go in here. We're gonna blow up these machines as quick as we can. Been playing Stranger Things mobile game? Didn't they release that in the Nintendo Switch as well? Really hope we can get this bomb in time, guys, or we're gonna be in big freaking trouble. I don't want to, man, we've got like 2 minutes left. This is not cool. Right, here we go. We're gonna go back over here. Dude, man, this countdown is just marketing. Oh, gosh. Time up. Oh, that's a Cyndi Lauper song, isn't it? That's right. That used to be one of those Cyndi Lauper songs that would play at like weddings and stuff. It's a nice song, actually. Oh, dude, we can't even do anything in here. Bruh, I'm in strife. Like, big strife. Oh, gosh. This is, oh, man, no. Oh, nice one, Pat. Gotcha. So here's the door. Bruh, like 1 minute. Okay, we got the gun. There you go. Take that, you freaking gangsters. No, give me my gun back, fuckers. There you go, take that, gangsters. Alright, well, come on, is this going to be the computer? No, what are we doing here? Oh my gosh, I don't even know what to do. I don't think you can. You can't check the rooms without killing the enemies. You can't, I tried. But, you know, for argument's sake, I'll try again. Cyndi Lauper's on the better end of 60 now. She was already pretty old in the 80s for a celebrity. Like, when she got big, she was already in her 30s. That's not old, but I mean older. See, yeah, okay. Well, there's nothing in here. We need to go down. Man, I'm screwed. This bomb's gonna go off and we're gonna lose. Bro, let's just quickly take this elevator. Oh, dude. Oh, man. I think we're gonna get this elevator. We've checked every room up here. We're probably gonna get time to... Oh, dude, we're probably gonna get time to check one more. All right, come on, Rick, get in. You got like one more chance. Bruh. All right, let's have a look in here. Is this gonna be the bomb room? Oh, no, we're screwed. Fuck, that's it. Game over. Well, there you go. We got the bad ending. Fuck you. Poor Axel's dead. That's pretty hectic, isn't it? Damn, that blasted Mr. X. Damn, bad ending. Aw. Now what? They're gonna do the salute, farewell to OneCoin? Well, that's really sad, isn't it? That sucks. That's a depressing way to start the day. Oh, look, they're all... Look. Damn. Well, that's really freaking depressing, isn't it? Aww. Alright, well, no worries. The whole city is messed up and we died a hero. Okay. Damn, okay. I don't like that. We're gonna get out of that now. I'm done. Can we skip this? It's not letting me skip the end credits, so we have to sit through this as punishment. It's making us sit through this as punishment. Alright, guys, you know what I might do with that? I might see if D-Wayne is on yet, and I'll raid you guys to D-Wayne. Thank you very much for the Streets of Rage remake. We will try and do better next time, I promise, guys. And everyone say a big hello to D-Wayne for me. Try not to cry. I hope you guys have got Kleenex or toilet paper. I know that's a little bit short right now. But, guys, thank you for everything you guys do, honestly. Make sure you stay awesome. And I'm going to see you guys later in the day. So we're going to do this little outro here, guys. Stay awesome, everybody. Thank you again.